What is going on, Kind of Funny best friends? Welcome back to another Kind of Funny Games afternoon stream. It is Friday. It's a beautiful day, and it's time to get ready for the weekend. But before that, we got to have a little fun. Right, play boy? Because today I'm joined by my man, Greg Miller, Mr. Knockout City. What up, Knockout City champion? How are you?
Mike, I am ready to make history. We are going to play, ladies and gentlemen, the developers of Knockout City. We are going to beat them. And when we beat them, they're putting the Kind of Funny logo into Knockout City. All eyes of Knockout City's world are on us tonight, and we cannot screw it up. Andy Cortez, the Nitro Rifle.
Greg, you're aware that they're really good at the video game.
I saw that they played a bunch yesterday on a stream and didn't lose once.
Yeah, that's kind of my main worry here. I wonder if we have a sort of a false sense of confidence going into this, because maybe we won three in a row the other day. Maybe we had good comms on one of these days. Maybe I was MVP and then Greg got MVP, then Mike got MVP. Mm-hmm. I'm worried about our status. I think that maybe we are going in here thinking that we are going to be top ranks and we're going to get our teeth kicked in.
Sure, that could happen. I definitely could see it happening.
I like that you're coming in with a grounded approach. Yeah, I like that you're coming in with a grounded approach, Andy, but I'm going to need you to throw all that away, get the supreme confidence. You are the Nitro Rifle, bro. We're hucking balls at each other, and we got game. We got game right
now.
Think
about this way, Mike and Andy, right? They're the team, Velan Studios here, coming in. So confident. They made the game. Mm-hmm. They've been playing for years before any of us had any idea what it was, right? Now they're here. They're going to see how good we are. They're going to look past us. They're going to think it's going to be a cakewalk. Not going to be a cakewalk.
I like that. I kind of like the idea of that, going in there with it sort of reminds me of the March Madness tournaments. You know, you barely hear of any of these 16 seed teams. Sure. You've never heard of these schools in your life. And they hop in there, Cinderella story.
Yep.
They have something to prove. Actually, you know, it's more of a, they got nothing to prove, right? They're just there. Yeah. They're playing with house money, you know?
Call it as it actually lies here, right? We're Daniel Russo, they're Cobra Kai. Nobody's expecting us to come out here. Kevin, you're Mr. Miyagi.
Cobra.
Nick's Elizabeth Shue.
I'm Mr. Biagi.
Wax on, wax off, you fuck.
Thank you. That's what we needed. That's the kind of energy we need tonight, Kevin.
I can unlock this style. Oh, I need 4 points. Damn it. I don't have enough points.
You can buy style
cool
chips.
I was going to say, Greg Miller just found out we got a cool thing there. You can just buy style
100
chips hollow
bucks.
Now.
Get in there and buy the style chips. I have 1,000 hollow bucks. I'm just going to invest
them
all
in
style
chips. Where do you do this? Brawl shop?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Andy, you're coming through your audio again.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, freak on a leash, baby. Oh, I'm about to clutch this up right now. 1v3. Clutch up. Absolutely clutched it.
Tickle him with the ball.
There's that one kid. Oh, he's right here.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Ball on, ball off, guys. Ball on, ball off.
You like that one there? Ball off.
Catch, throw. Catch, throw. That's the move. Pass. Get it hot. Get it hot. Attack.
Get it hot. Hell yeah, Kevin.
They're all hanging out.
We bring him in the poison palace. Show him what's up.
They're hiding.
Kevin's in the right headspace for this. I don't know if you all are. That's what I'm worried about.
No, we are. We are. We just kind of started this stream in the middle of a game. You know what I mean? Yeah. It's just like we're not the type of guys that when we're locked in, we don't want to be talking and telling you what's going on. We need a moment. We need a moment.
This is
you know
practice
what I mean?
Out here. This is
me
practice.
Me and Greg
this
have been practicing. I'm not ready yet. Not ready to tell you about the showdown, what's going to happen, what will, what won't. Like, come on, game's over.
That's what we're talking about. You know what I mean? Knockout City devs don't got nothing on us.
Come on now.
Here's what I want to bring to the Mr. Miyagi performance, all right?
Sure.
I want to be Mr. Miyagi in the second movie after they destroyed his father's dojo. Instead of him sparing all of them, decapitations all around. You know what I mean? He's lost it. He's chopping heads. The swamp's not too far away. He can get rid of the bodies. That's the kind of...
That's a different turn.
It's a different take.
Do you think the movie studios would be okay with such a dark turn? You know,
remember they're in Japan. It's just him and little Russo. Russo's not saying shit.
Fuck.
You know what I mean?
I wasted 4 points on something I didn't even want. God, it was a bad day already.
No, it's all right. Yeah. It's okay. You know what? It's probably going to look good in like 2 weeks from now. You know what I mean? It's going to look good.
It's going to grow out.
Little Jacob says, Mikey looks really like a wait, hold on. Let me read that again. Mikey really looks like professional dodgeball player.
Mikey looks like he is a side character in the movie Hot Rod. Like one that only gets 8 lines, but everybody loves him and everybody remembers that role. And he went on to do nothing else with his career. Like acting wise.
That's all I wanted to do.
Oh, man. Hey, Kevin, do you have the ability to throw up screens? Knockout City just tweeted out the kind of funny logo in the game, but they're taunting us with it, saying we have to beat him.
What?
Big moment here.
Twitter.com/knockoutcity. Tweet from 3 minutes ago. Yo, at Game Over Reggie, we've been trying on some new gear. Looks good, don't you think? Oh, sorry. It's not available in the Brawl Shop. You'll have to beat us to get it. See you this afternoon. Hope
wow.
Oh.
Damn.
Wow. Can you tell them to make it blue? Or?
Let's get the game's logo in
there. You can do that in game.
But, like, for the picture.
Well, the picture's already up, so the cat's out of the bag.
Are you kidding me? This is real, huh?
This is real, Andy.
I thought this is just a little goof we were doing.
That's cool. We're not even playing the developers. We're just playing random people. We have people on dead sticks
tight,
over there.
Dude, that's tight. You guys better bring it.
Wow, this became real. This became real. All right. Shit.
Lock in, Andy. Let's go down what we're doing today because, you know, me and Greg, we're starting off. We were having some fun practicing, but of course, this is the intro. What up, everybody? Welcome in. It's Friday. It's the end of the week, and we have a really fun one. Of course, you all know the hit game that's taken over the gaming space. That is Knockout City. It's hot. It's fun. And don't forget that right now, the Knockout City Block Party is still going on until Monday, meaning you can play totally for free. And no, this isn't an ad. This isn't sponsored content. I'm just telling you so you can play it, okay? So you and your friends can play full cross-play, cross-progression with private lobbies right now for a full 10 days until Monday is when the end of the block party is. You can download it anywhere and go play with all your friends. Then after that, remember, it's on Xbox Game Pass. So if you're a Game Pass subscriber, you can play this on Game Pass in the future. But of course, we are setting up because it's been a week of training, Greg Miller. We have been out here grinding. Every single stream this week has been dedicated in some way, shape, or form to practicing, perfecting, and being ready for this showdown that you locked in against the Knockout City developers at Velan Studios. You reached out to them. You said, yo, we got a battle because I'm digging this game. I want the kind of funny logo in the game. And they said, Greg, you know what? We'll do you one better. If you beat the developers today, we'll put the kind of funny logo in the game, which you can now see over on their Twitter account. But if you lose, Greg, you need to go do some good in the world. And they're going to have you go out and donate to what incredible charity and fund?
The idea from Velan over there, the Knockout City folks, is that we would be playing for, or pay, we'd be go over and donate to Bernard and Millie Duker Children's Hospital. It's an Albany Medical Center, the Albany Medical Foundation over there. It turns out that Velan Studios does a bunch of good work with them already for this Children's Hospital, much like we do with Extra Life. So if you wanted to right now support, of course, this great charity and Knockout City's, you know, Velan Studios here, claim to want to be supportive of and helpful of it, you could go to kindoffunny.com/knockoutcity right now and just make a donation. So if you have the means, go ahead. Regardless of if we win or lose, if you want to go over there and help them out, that'd be great. Obviously, we're trying to raise some money for them, have a good time here, and get our logo in the game, Mikey.
Love that, Greg. And of course, you can type an exclamation point charity if you'd like to see that. And of course, there will be a Nightbot timer going off every 10 minutes, just reminding you about the fun and the good that we'll be bringing. But of course, today, it's all about getting dubs, y'all. We are going to put up our best three kind of funny representatives to go out and battle in Knockout City. Right now, it's going to be me, Greg, and Andy. Mike and Kevin, we got one goal.
Blessing's here.
Blessing's here.
This is where we get serious, ladies and gentlemen. This is where we get serious, Mike. We are trying to play for Kind of Funny's honor. We're trying to get the Kind of Funny logo into Knockout City, right? Who are the three representatives? I think we can all agree without beyond a shadow of a doubt, Blessing Adeoye Jr. is one of the representatives. Blessing has to be on this team. Blessing is amazing. He's God tier. He's insane at this game. Blessing, I love you. I loved you before this, but I love you even more now that I know you're great at Knockout City.
Oh, my gosh. That's really nice words that he said to you there, Blessing. I will say this. I've been watching the team all week long. I've been seeing who's got it, who doesn't have it. The people who don't have it, Nick Scarpino. He's the only one that doesn't have it. Just didn't come to him. He's kind of slow. He's like Game Attack level. The people who do have it, Barrett, Blessing, Andy, Greg, Kevin, myself. That's six
that's
people. That's too many people. We can't bring six to the table. So what my vote will be, and we can discuss this as we go on, right, because we're not playing right now, would be Blessing, Andy, and the face of Kind of Funny to represent us, Greg Miller. That is the preferred threesome that I have. But
don't steal like Mike.
But what would need to happen here is I would need you three to then group up and start practicing. We need to hear clear comms. We need to see passing. We need to see dodging. We need to see throwing and catching. Can this team do that? That's the question.
Here's the thing. I'm at the point right now when it comes to teamwork that it's clear there's one person who was built to lead a team. There was one person who was built to make the calls, to call up plays, to tell people where to go and where to be and what to do, and that's Snowbike Mike. And if you're not going to get a spot, then I'll sit out. Like, there's no scenario where Snowbike Mike is not leading a team.
I feel like you're underselling yourself. Yeah, why don't you think you should be out here? You should be out here.
Well, I look at it as this. Me and Kevin can be on the sidelines getting those call-outs because Kevin now puts me up in the broadcast booth. I can see all three perspectives at once, just like a good coach could, and I can make those calls.
Okay,
but also at the same time, who says we're not putting on a series, right? Aren't we playing these guys best of three, best of five, Greg Miller? We're not just going one game in my mind, right? So we can always call people off the bench, give them a different look. Give them a different rotation, and see if we can surprise them, bring in a ringer all of a sudden. So I think right now we should focus on our three, Blessing, Andy, and Greg. Let's get you out there. Let's get you moving. Let's get you warmed up for this next 30 minutes or so. And then after that, we get ready for game time, right? You know what I mean? Then we need to make some calls. We'll make it happen. We'll make it happen.
I agree with this all completely, but I just want to say, just put some respect to my name. You know what I mean? Like, I wasn't even mentioned.
Is this some fan up in the stands? Where the hell did you come from?
Roger, get in the room. We can figure out. We can see who's hot right now. Because that's my thing is, you know, I come in with a lot of bravado a lot of times. I feel like I am good at Knockout City. I feel like all of you are better than me at Knockout City. And that's not to say I'm bad at Knockout City. I just think you're all better than me. And I've seen the skill. So I by no means think that I need to be on this team. I don't mind just being a trash talker.
See, here's the deal. We're a great company here at Kind of Funny. We love to just give credit where credit's due. And we're going to just keep passing the ball. Okay? And I can't have that right now. What I need to do is, Roger, since you're here, turn on Knockout City. Blessing, since you're here, turn on Knockout City.
We have six right here. Let's get in there. Let's go.
Let's get going right now because we can't keep passing the buck. I need people to start playing right now, and then we'll go do it. You know what I mean?
Not the restroom. We need you in here.
Now, would it be possible?
We got 18 minutes before the devs join us.
Greg, I'm just going to say, you and I, we elevate each other.
We do. No, and that's the thing. Again, I often talk about if I'm bad at a game. I'm not bad at Knockout City. Me and Barrett have been on runs in Knockout City. Is anybody as good as Merc City 64 Blessing Adeoye Jr.? No.
I mean, Greg,
I don't understand where this man's skills came from.
I'm bad at this game. But it's Michael Jackson bad, if you know what I mean. I'm Michael Jackson bad. Put me in, coach. I'm ready.
There's no universe.
Let's do this.
Oh, my God.
Let's
what is this outfit?
I'm ready to go.
Let me see it.
Wes, you should have joined us for Vegas, man. You should have joined me and Mike.
I would have been there in 10 minutes or less. At the table.
Yeah, but see, Blessing's he's there. He's ready. He's radical. He's ready for this.
I'm ready to change lives in this game.
Everybody join the
hideout. This game is church to me.
Get in the hideout. Let's get it going right now. Everybody get in here.
Do this.
All right, hold on.
Really quick, Blessing, can you pose for me? Can you just do like a smile? Yeah, like that. Yeah, there we go. Got it.
This is a thumbnail.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, for sure. I'm thinking about my content.
I love it. I love it. You're thinking about the content all the time.
Now, does wearing sunglasses worsen my sight exponentially? Yes.
Just do it right now for your entrance. Do it for your entrance.
Right now, for the entrance.
Blessing, you look amazing.
It's because I'm in my element.
Roger's always making content, you know what I'm saying?
He is always making content. That's why you call him Raj Con Con.
Mm. No, they don't.
Raj Con Content.
Now, is it too late to get Bruce? Because he was better than all of you.
He's currently in a hot tub. Here's my thing about it.
Obviously, Bruce is great at it. We bring Bruce in, and guess what? Bruce starts lobbying to get his logo in the game, and I can't have that.
Great.
We need something before. Because we all know what's going to happen next, too. We're going to do this. We're going to win. We're going to get it in. Then what happens? Everybody's nipping at Knockout City's heels. You'll have Spawn on Me asking for it. Gamertag Radio asking for it. Gary Whitta, for no reason whatsoever, asking for it. And then we need to make sure that this is very simple. The Kind of Funny logo gets in, and then the door is closed. We break the key in the lock, and we throw it away. Nobody else gets
Nobody else. Nobody ever. All right, who do we got? We got our people in. There's Barrett. Okay.
I'm looking for a Roger, and I'm looking for an Andy,
and then we'll be good to go.
Just for fun, everyone kick me your feed.
Kick him your feed. Let's get six people's feeds going. That's right. Good call.
You know what I mean? Just for the science of it. Just for the science. The developers don't think it's possible. We'll prove them wrong.
Wow.
Is this one where you can separate the...
The what?
By sending my feed, I'm not going to be able to hear the game.
I mean, we just need to talk to you about how you do stuff.
Hey, Raj, do me a favor.
What's up?
Kick on your camera, because I'm going to pop out of the room, but then when I pop back, you can kick it off.
Sure. I mean, does Knockout connect to Wavelength? I feel like it's one of those games that doesn't work with
You're playing on PC?
It does.
Yes.
Mike, can you give me a little pose for a thumbnail real quick?
Also, you said it does?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
You should be able to do desktop and then bring it in. It doesn't matter.
Check your time, King.
You should have audio, desktop, Discord audio coming in through its own feed to Wavelength.
Ooh, Andy,
can I route desktop audio through Wavelength?
No, you can route Discord audio, and then desktop audio will take in every game that isn't coming through that. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but then I won't be able to hear the game.
Yeah,
if
so
I'm,
then you
if
go...
I'm listening through...
If you listen through what? Look at Raj, so concentrated.
Yeah, I'm trying to do it, but I don't know how you do it, my dude.
Do what?
I'm just trying to do the... Oh, here we go. Let me go. Yeah.
Oh
my god, he's such a fucking king. You're such a fucking king. Thank you so much.
God bless him.
Got it. He's
so dead at somebody, bro. So
live it. Live it. Man, you hold it.
If we play dodgeball, man, I'll freaking knock somebody out with a dodgeball. Insane.
Let's go. Knockout City.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Output into...
Blessing and I are in the fight, and I like finally punch him, and there's blood coming out of his lip. He's like, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I love that.
He's in, dude. He's locked in.
All right, Raj, clear it up. I went over there. I told the city devs where to shove it. All right, I told him, turn off the stream. Don't be stream sniping while we get in there and we rehearse.
Just
we practice.
Shove it.
Sure. All right.
Do we have a full squad? Are we ready?
Yeah, we are ready. Is everybody ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, you got a private match? Okay, good.
Yeah. I played the game once or twice, Mike. I know. All right. So now, Mike, as coach, you got to tell us what the teams are going to be here for this practice.
Well, let's go with our first squad that we nominated. So let's see. Merc City, Game Over Greggy, and Andy Cortez in blue will be in gold. And we'll see if we shove it to you right now. Because, I mean, I'm telling you. I'm about to take Sad Boy Barrett and Roger. We're going to go to greatness. We're going to ascend,
dude,
boys.
I know you're going to.
I'm like tempted to put us on mute because I'm going to be screaming a lot and I don't want to clog the comms, as they say.
Don't worry about it. You can't.
Mike, let's just say it how it is. Mike is LeBron. Like, you put any fucking group of jabronis around him and he's going to take him to the finals.
Put these two jabronis
and
you're
going to be like,
bro.
Wait, who was on that team?
Is this fucking jukebox map a one that they added post launch? Because I wasn't seeing it the first couple. Okay.
Yeah, when they dropped the
player. Multi ball.
What
let's
was
go.
His name, Chad? Booby Gibson? What's his name, Mike?
Booby Bugsy Bogues.
Whoa.
Bugsy Bogues.
Look at us.
Booby Gibson.
Look at our fucking, look at our fucking
outfits,
crew, right,
bro?
There.
Look at those outfits. I don't know that one. Who's that?
Daniel Gibson. What was his name?
Daniel Gibson.
Oh, Andy looks like Danny
Booba? No, Taj Gibson.
No, there was a Gibson, dude.
Here we go, Rod. Yep, good job, Barrett. Let's get up to that multi-ball. Dominate the multi-ball. Got it. Ooh. Oh, blessing, you're in trouble.
Oh, okay.
You're in trouble, bro. All right. Here we go. Always dominate the power balls. It's like shoddy sniping Halo. We want that.
Ooh.
Go attack him 2-on-1. Good job.
Get out of here, Andy.
Let's go, gold team.
Let's go.
Let's go,
Booby, what's his nickname, dude? That's what I'm saying. Oh, shit. Daniel Booby Gibson. Thank you, chat.
Lock in, lock
Nobody
in, boys,
cares,
I'm
Andy. Head in the game.
Finals.
Sorry, Raji.
They're not ready for it. They're not ready for it.
Sorry, Bear.
Yeah, they came back.
We're all good.
Come on, Raji. Carry us to greatness.
Keep those passes coming. Keep them tight.
Oh, bomb.
Back up, Roger. Back up.
Got him.
Coming with the pass. Let me see you, Barrett. Here's a pass. Nope. Yep. Nice job, boys.
Yeah,
baby. Passing. Love that. Love that. Keep those comms hot. Keep talking. There we go. Push him. Hit him.
Greg, you're all alone, big dog.
Isolate him.
Passing to you.
Great pass. Feed the beast. Feed the beast. There we go. Ooh. Yellow. Let's go again now, y'all.
Yeah, where are they spawning? Where are they going?
Keep eyes, stay tight.
I think they're coming from the parking lot. They're coming from the parking lot.
Where they at? They're by Barrett.
Yep.
We're all good. Wait for the train to pass, then we strike. Keep those balls charged.
Oh, they're coming with the bomb.
Double smart.
Fucking smart.
Huge.
That was smart.
The train hit me. I always forget about the train.
Yeah, the fucking train, bro.
Oh,
get through. Good job, yellow team.
Good job, Mikey.
Way to keep that tight right there. Way to keep that tight. Let's go again now.
Man, Andy and Barrett, your streams look amazing. It's crazy. From the same household.
We're doing the same household.
Yeah.
That's nuts.
Look at that.
I'm going to move.
Hey, let's go get that powerball. Get that powerball, Roger. Nice. I want that. I want that, boys.
Oh, Barrett.
Greggy. That was scary. That was scary.
It was very hot.
I pressed too early.
We're looking good on that one. That was a good domination.
Meeting up to you guys.
Keep an eye out. Let's stay together now, Gold. Stay together.
Yeah, I'm coming over
Roger,
to you guys.
I'm right behind you. Yeah, great pass. Let's stay tight right now, Rog.
Roger.
Here comes the pass back. Wait for it. Let's go left. Bring them to us. Bring them to us.
They're down the tracks.
There you go, Rog. You're going to be jumping up on top of them. Great catching, Roger. Love that.
Fuck.
You're fine. Oh, they're getting the triple team. Good job, Bear. Way to turn that around, kid.
Oh, shit.
Hey, we're down 4. We're just fine. Yeah. We're down 4.
Down 5.
Immediately got killed by
that. Got hit by a train. That's all right. Got hit by a train. Let's come together. Yep. Charge him up.
Bomb.
Fucking kidding.
Close. You're fine. You're fine. I got you with the pass. Hit him. Get it, Raj. That a boy.
Bomb.
We're good.
God damn it.
Oh,
what?
Good try.
Huge.
Let's fucking go. Oh, good try,
okay,
Gold.
Mike.
Good try,
wow.
Gold.
2-10.
They got a good game. That was a good swing on us, team.
Man,
they dominated
guys.
Where we needed to be. Let's go.
Came out and made a statement, you know.
Come on, guys.
You go down 2-0, you got to
talk
come
about no can
you know.
Defend, you know what I mean? Woo!
Hey, thanks, Mr. Miyagi.
hey, same thing. Yep, there you go. Get that ball. There you go. Whip it at him, Roger. And a boy, dominate.
What the fuck? Oh, damn it. Did everybody go mute?
No, we're just absolutely locked in.
Just locked in. Just focused.
Oh my god,
this is crazy. Get out of here, baby.
Just knock that man off the side. Here comes a pass. Feed the beast. Good job, boys. Good job, Gold Squad. Let's go.
Bomb,
get out of there. We're fine. Everybody survived. That's great.
Pass to me, Greg.
Dominated. Nice. Let's go. There you go. Pick him off. He's got one heart. Pick him
Greg's
off.
He's got one life. Go Greg's after got one him. Life.
Good job, Yellow. Good job, Yellow. Let's keep it going now. Remember the passing. Remember the charge up if you both are together. Bye-bye, he says. Pass coming to you, Barrett. Oh. Knock him out, Raj.
And he's got me.
You're good. You're good. You're good. Another pass. Hit him, Roger.
This is wild, guys.
This is a battle. It's you and I, Roger, versus two.
I'm coming back.
Nice job, Roger. Way to battle with the shoulder charge. We're good. It's just you and I. Catch that, Roger. That a boy. That a boy, Rogers. Finish him.
Oh,
good job, yeah. Roger.
What's up? What's up?
That's game time.
Look
Gold
out below,
squads.
Baby.
Let's finish this. Let's finish this right now. Isolate one. Find him.
Roger's
Greg's all alone.
Right above us. Yep. Right above us. Oh, he's hot right now.
You
Barrett.
Hit the train.
Atta boy.
Hit the train.
Good job, gold team. Good job, gold team.
Oh, shit.
The train for the KO.
My heart was pounding.
All right, that was a good warm-up.
The train is MVP.
Do it.
Oh, now, do we like these teams? Is this what we want to challenge with? Because what do you want to do? Mike, what do you want to do? You want to do best of three? You want to do best of five? What do you want to do?
Yeah, I think we do best of three between us right now, and then we talk about if we need to switch. We might put Barrett in place of you, and you come
right
over
now.
To us.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Well, I mean, like, we got 5 minutes.
Let's
so we're supposed to play
now.
These games.
Yeah,
5 minutes?
Yeah, that's how long it took to get everything set up. Everybody's in here bellyaching, going goo goo gaga. All right, now we got to look at these stats.
Okay,
we got to figure out the squads.
Man, Roger played really, really well. So did Barrett.
Yeah, he does. That's what I'm saying. Well, again, I like your idea. If we do best of three with them, we can have at least one game with each squad.
I
right?
mean, how long do I have with them? How long do we have with them?
You have a long time, but you don't have a long time with me. I want to do the championship
do,
and then
let's do best of five with them.
Okay.
Best of five with them, and that gives everybody a chance to sub in, sub out, because that's a long game right there.
Look,
and
then we can get you in. At the end of the day, let's quit trying to not hurt feelings. We have seen what me and Mike could do. If me and Mike don't get a shot with somebody else, then I don't know what I'm going to do with the future of this company. Like, I don't know, right? What are we doing?
That's fair.
You know? We need to hit rematch right now, play one more game. Okay. I want Roger over with the. I want Barrett over with that team, Greg with me and Roger to start this game. Roger, ready up. Let's do this thing.
Hard truth. We're not on the right thing.
Yeah, we're not on the.
How do we switch teams from this menu?
We need Roger to hit ready up, and then we switch teams. Sorry. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's not just gonna. Throw
we're gonna.
Another
hey, no, just remember, everybody's gonna play today. We all need to remember. Here at Kinda Funny, we need to communicate. We need to throw. Yeah. We need to pass. And you need to make sure you isolate people. If you see somebody with one heart, I need everybody to go after them. All right, let's eliminate. And move forward. We have five games. We got plenty of time to battle these guys.
Race
all right.
The sun says Andy
right.
ready to
eliminate
ask for a
and
trade.
Discriminate, guys. Remember to eliminate
Andy
and discriminate.
Pulling a Rodgers to force his way out. Aaron Rodgers style
the
right
bomb
here.
Ball.
Here we go.
Bomb ball. Fuck.
Yeah. Hey, bomb ball.
Let's do custom games and like set those rules.
Remember, we want to dominate the power balls, Roger and Greg. Like so let's this. Go yep. find that. Yep. Let's go get that right now, okay?
Bryce, that's a great comment.
Roger, ball me up. Get the halfway point. Get to that halfway point. Uh-huh, Greg, stay on his ass. Go left after you ball me up.
Okay.
You're a wild man. Going, I absolutely love it.
They're going bomb.
There we go.
I cleared that.
Good job. Takes the lead. Got a pass right here, Bert.
I got a pass. Yep, go, Roger. Go, Roger. Go, Roger.
I got a
baby.
Good angle at him.
Love that, Rog. Oh. Love that, Roger. It's you and I, 2-on-1. Oh, I didn't think he saw me. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. I had you locked and loaded in, Mikey.
You and Greg, great push on that. Get him out of there. Good job, you two. What's the word over there?
Come on. There's no balls and everybody's standing.
I hit one. I got him.
Yep.
That's all right. Ball up. And, hey,
oh,
there's no balls.
Oh, shit.
That's when you work as a team. Again, Roger, that a boy. Throw, Greg.
Oh!
There you go. There you go.
Where are the
Let's
balls
get that
at?
Ball. Greg, here comes the pass. Hit him. Hit him. That a boy, Greg Miller. Let's go, Roger.
This is
ball
Mike
up.
Needs
ball
to
up.
Be
ball
captain.
Ball
Mike,
up,
you
Roger,
need
Roger.
To be captain, period. You got to be on these teams.
We're good. We're going to push forward on him. There he goes. Oh, he hit
Good
me.
Good throw.
Hit that, Roger. Hit that. Boom. That a boy, Roger. Damn. Let's get some passing. That a boy. Oh. Got your back. Got your back. Watch out for the bomb ball. We're good.
Got him.
Hey, go. Chase him down, boys. Chase him down. Here we go.
They're afraid of us. We should be on them.
Yeah. Keep moving. Keep moving. Let's go to the right. Go to the right. They're right there. No.
We get a pass.
We're
over
all
here.
Good. We're all good.
Bottom right.
They're behind us. Let's isolate. Sad boy band's all alone. Isolate. Yep. Oh, we're going. Turn around. Turn around right now. They're right behind us where we just came. Passing.
Get him, Mike.
Good try. That's all right. That's all right. You two got him. You two got him.
Ah, fuck you guys in the fucking sides.
Yeah. Here.
Stay tight.
Oh,
stay tight.
Shit, I'm dead too. I got knocked off.
You're good, Raj. You're all alone over there. I'm coming right now. Two on one situation. Five. I'm going to be right behind you.
Yeah, get out of there, Raj.
There nice. Ooh, a little
nice,
early.
Andy.
Good job.
I'm in here. Bless. Fuck.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Roger, okay, come back to me. We're Gucci. We're Gucci.
Oh, bump.
Got him. Watch out, Raj. That a boy, Roger. Way to jump off the map and jump back on.
Yeah, fake that throw, bless.
There we
go.
Oh, man. Trying to get away from it.
Oh, damn it.
Hey, we need one. We need one goal. Let's go.
I don't think
one.
Bombs thrown by teammates should
bless,
be able to kill teammates.
Agree.
Game over, Greg. You all by yourself. I'm coming up the backside. Stay alive for me for about 10 more seconds.
You got it, you got it, boy.
Way to get out of there if you need to.
Andy, right behind you.
Okay.
Good job. That's over. Oh, we got it.
There we fucking go. Bro, that's what I'm talking about.
We're good. We're locked. We're locked.
Yeah.
Got him.
There we go. Good job,
goal team. We came back a little bit. We came back a little bit.
That was huge.
That's great passing. That's great work. Hey, remember both sides. When you don't have a ball, don't be afraid to ball up and be that person. One instant kill if you hit somebody as you're the ball. All right, remember that. You got to be able to.
At the beginning of
that
game, we were fucking just diving into each other with no real objective.
Roger. Yep. There you go. We're good. We're good. Just pass that ball. Pass that ball around. We'll go up top right. We're all good.
Behind you. Oh shit! Never mind.
Oh.
In the middle, watch just out. Where we came.
They're coming. They're coming with the bomb.
Oh, fuck.
Dang, Andy. Nice grab.
Thanks, bro.
Blessing coming to you.
Oh, lock in. You two are together. You two are together. Don't worry about it. Find him. Pass it if you need to.
There
you
go.
Boy. Pass.
Get his ass out of here. Oh, my God. I just jumped off.
Good job, boys. Way to dominate that. We're just fine. Oh, didn't know you were here. Pass behind. Hit him.
Oh.
You're fine. You're fine. Reset.
Oh, there he is.
Good distraction there.
Greg, now.
Good that throw.
Attaboy, Greg.
Wow.
Oh, good try.
I got a pass right here. Pass right here.
Pass me to Andy.
I'm up top. Oh, I didn't want... I keep forgetting that it does that shit.
Yes.
Watch out.
Ooh.
Fucking bombs.
Good job, boys. Good job, boys. Push up on that. They both got one heart. Ready for the pass? Hit him. That a boy. Remember, you get that pass, you throw it immediately. No damage.
My name, Andy.
Bomb ball. Throw it. That a boy.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh, yeah, baby.
Ooh. Oh, I just got fucking hit by this giant thing.
Roger, step back. I'm right behind you, Roger.
All right. Right now, Barrett has one life. Protect him. Go. Protect him at all costs.
Bombing.
They're bombing up.
Away. Move.
Oh, so close.
There
nice.
We go.
Nice.
Good job. Good job. Good job. We're fine. We got two of them down.
There we
I didn't know I was still alive. Oh, my God.
Wow.
Good.
Good job.
Give me six.
Let's pull it back. Let's pull it back.
Yep. Play our game. Play our game.
Oh, that pass just whiffed.
Barrett, I'm on you.
Barrett has one heart.
Don't push if you don't need to.
You got this.
Ooh.
Nice job, bro.
One more.
Find some balls.
You got someone behind you.
That's if you want to.
I tried.
Roger.
I'm coming back.
That a boy. Hit me with it. That a boy, Roger. Way to see it. Let's do it again. There you go, Roger. Get after him. You're good. You're good.
Ooh.
That's just as good as it gets right there.
Roger, ball up. Yep.
Oh, shit.
Battle.
Hell yeah.
Hey, good game over there, Blue Squad. Good communication. Good work with the bomb balls. Remember, when the bomb balls, you got that. We really want to milk that. We're not throwing in, passing it back and forth. Hold it until it's the very end, and then whip that thing at somebody. All right?
Yeah. Or we boycott. Unless you're gonna hit somebody in the back. Out of the game right now. Push through a build. Push through an update. We'll wait.
Yeah, they need a countdown at the beginning of this.
Fuck.
You're good.
Nice job, Mandy. Nice job, Mandy.
We got a hit.
I'm in here with you. Good job, Roger. Love those hits. Love those hits, Roger.
Bye, buddy.
That's really funny.
That's a good addition. That's a good addition.
Roger, it's you and I versus him.
Ooh.
Good battle. Ooh, okay, okay. TBT Viper with the 10.
What happened to my game?
Oh, thank you so much. Roger, ball up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Merc City.
Man, my Roger, game is very laggy all of a sudden. Anybody else?
Coming at you, Roger.
Oh, we're good. It's 2v1 right now.
That's all right. Hit me with it.
Oh, shit. As I ran into a wall trying to get away from
you. Good job, Russ.
Oh, I thought you didn't get that.
I'm going to ball up after you.
Back up, Roger. Nice.
Nice. Good job, Andy.
Thank you.
Good job, Russ.
You just got to stay good moving. Work. You got to stay moving. Whew. All right, gold team, we're good.
Throw, Barry. That's what I'm talking about right there.
Yeah, baby.
Roger, here comes a pass. Never mind. Oh, I somehow hit him with that. Okay. There you go, Roger.
Good catch.
Oh, we're good. Back it up. Okay. Back it up. 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 We're all good.
Damn it, Barrett. Barrett's got my fucking number.
Gotta get a ball somewhere, gold. Gotta find a ball. That a boy, gold squad.
Big hit.
Roger, hit him.
Oh, fuck.
You're good. You're good. You're good.
Okay, that didn't make it over.
Oh, my bad.
It's all good.
Whoops.
Just they're kind of cornering me right now. They're cornering me.
Throw. Boom.
Made it. Attaboy, you two.
Blessing,
work together.
To you. I'm coming
there
to you.
There you go. Yep. We're fine. We're fine.
There
good
we
job.
Go.
That's
good. Nice. Hey, good try. Good nice. Job. Good plan. Job, everybody. Wow.
That was all right, beautiful. That was hot.
Let's all come together. We're going to back out to the hideout. We're going to talk for a second. We're going to come together as a team.
Yeah,
remember, we're going to ask the devs if they can do a best of five series because we want to have fun with them. Remember, today is about having fun. We're going to have our logo in the game if we win. We're going to go out and donate to a great cause and an awesome part of being a part of Velan Studio. So remember, it's all about having fun no matter what. But of course, we're here to win. We're kind of funny. We want to be the best. So let's take a deep breath and get some water. Stand up really quick. Let's all stand up. Stand up
stretch
really
it
fast.
Out. Stretch
remember,
it out.
Shake your hands. Even best friends out there, remember, this is a great Friday. We need all of you just to take a deep breath. Hold on to it for a second.
Feel those, hear those back pops, Chant?
Greg Miller, you are the face, you are the heart, you are the soul of this company. What words do you have to say to your dodgeball team right now?
Mike said it was about having fun. It's not about having fun, it's about winning. We got to get out there and win.
Exactly.
Right?
Thank you.
We're not giving a goddamn cent to the Bernard and Millie Duker Children's Hospital, all right? Do you understand, ladies and gentlemen? Findafunny.com/knockoutcity if you want to go donate. That's on you, all right? But we're here to win and get our logo in the game. We got, Mike, what do you got? You're the pep talk.
I love that. So here's the deal. We're going to play a best of five, which means we're going to be rotating players every single game. To start, we're bringing out our starting lineup. Bless, Andy, and Greg. You three are going to set the tone. Remember, whenever you play a sport, whatever it may be, or anything in life, setting the tone is key. You guys need to come out. You need to represent us, and you need to bring the energy we need. Now, on the flip side, everybody listen up. We need to play as a unit. All three of you must be together. No solo hero plays. If you're alone, you need to run the opposite direction and find your team. Passing is key, everyone. We have to get the passes. Yell for a pass. Call out that you're passing. And the moment you receive that ball, you need to throw it immediately, okay? Don't dilly-dally with it. Throw. Pump fakes are your friends. Balling up and working as a team is perfect, okay? You guys are great. I'm proud of each and every one of you. I'm happy to be here on a Friday afternoon. And let's go out and get a win. Kind of funny on three. One, two, three.
Kind of funny.
Kind of funny. Funny. Hey. Let's go. Okay, let's bring him in.
I'll say I'm bringing in the devs,
everybody.
Really
all right,
bring
everybody.
Him in.
Welcome the people who are making Knockout City, ladies and gentlemen. Josh, take it away and introduce your team.
Thanks, Greg. So I'm Josh from Velan Studios. I have three pretty capable people, I would say, that I brought with me. I brought Quinn. She's a production coordinator on the team. I got Will, who is QA. And then I've got Merc. And Merc is he's the gameplay designer. He's been playing for about 4 years now. I think he might be the best person in the world still at this game, maybe?
Interesting.
Okay. Interesting. Keep telling me. That's a big moment.
I don't know how I feel about that. Yeah, no, I don't know how I feel about a different Merc claiming to be the best at this game.
What did I tell you, Bill? What did I tell you?
Merc, I think you might need to reveal that face because I want to look you in the eye. I appreciate people stealing my name out here. All right, you're Merc. I'm Merc City. All right. All right, I got a town ahead of you.
Let's make sure to show some love to all those incredible devs out there joining us and creating such a hit game right now. We love having you a part of this, and we're here to have a great Friday afternoon with you guys and gals, so we're really, really excited to start us off. Let's get in the same party. Let's party up right now. So Roger, myself, and Barrett, we'll step out for a minute to get this party clear so you guys can get it going.
Okay, cool. Do you guys want to shout out in general your Knockout City IDs, and I can add you in that way?
Yeah, sure. You can add me. I'm Danger Spice Zero. Ooh. And I can pull everybody else in.
Okay, great. Danger Spice Zero. Oh, do I need to be promoted to group leader? Oh, I did. I got it. Great, cool.
So I know you've been practicing, but our team actually hasn't done practicing yet today. So
we're warming up on you.
I think. That's... Okay.
Yeah, I think it'll be fine.
Yeah, I think it makes it balanced.
Oh. All right, I sent Danger Spice Zero here a request.
Got you.
Yeah, maybe like we get maybe 3 years of maybe two. Just 2 years of playing, Greg, and I think we'll be good.
Yeah, exactly. We'll be good. I think, honestly, to be fair, yeah, if they come back in 2 years, we can really have a real competition here.
That would be it's a fun. Date.
See, like, where that timeline is? Yeah, that would be awesome.
Yeah.
Ball up. Chad, you have to hedge your excuses, of course.
Of course.
What kind of gamer would I be if I didn't make... If I didn't pre-cook these excuses, you know, put them in the oven at 350, let them sit there for about 40 minutes, let you all stew in those excuses.
Stew in the excuses.
Yeah.
All right, cool. It looks like everybody's here.
I think so.
All right. So we're saying best of five, Mike. That's the plan.
Well, we're like we're switching and swapping teams, right? Also.
Yeah. This is the first one. This is the first team.
The
for
first heat. Lineup. Okay, yeah, I see. Yeah. I see. The first heat.
Who was
in the first heat again? On our side.
It's me, Andy, and Bless in this one.
You, Andy, and Bless.
Greg, I'm gonna need you to fucking bring it, okay?
I'm terrified. I don't think I played well in those the first game I did fine. The second game there, I did not do well, and I didn't think. I hate bomb ball. I'm bad at bomb ball.
What if your username is Merc? That's what I want to know.
little green sprout.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mike, we're going to need some call-outs from you here.
Blessing has a target.
I took that personally. Let me tell you guys.
I mean, y'all can try.
Did you see the logo that we posted on Twitter? We have it made. You just need
I
to
I noticed that. It's already there. Yeah, so it seems like it'd be pretty easy just to throw the switch and, you know, just, you know, give it to us. Just let us have it, you know?
It would be easy, but I wouldn't be making you work for it.
Okay, yeah, sure. Remember, if you want to donate to charity for this competition, ladies and gentlemen, you, of course. Hold on. Merc City, pick me up.
You can go to KnockoutCity.com/knockoutcity. Lot of passing.
All airborne.
Oh, that's very cute. Yep.
Play your game there, kind of funny. That's a good job right there, Dennis. Let's get the comms hot right now. Let's stay hot here.
Don't tell Cortez I'm flanking them.
Okay.
Watch behind you.
Ah,
shit.
Don't worry.
Oh,
I saved
you.
You
got
this. You got this. All right, Jack. All right, shake that off.
What's up, other Merc? Oh, you're running? Okay.
There you go. Work together now.
Good.
Watch the ulti from above, Quinn.
Yep.
There you go. There you go. There you go.
Oh my god.
Let's get that.
Oh, I dodged. Oh, I dodged. Where are my iframes at?
No, not like that.
Do it. Blessing just slowly falling.
Other Merc's off to a rough start.
Oh,
I've seen a lot of your like cooking that you do, Greg, and I'm pretty sure you're a big fan of potatoes. So
I stop think it. Give him some potato. Stop it. I don't know. I don't like this potato narrative.
Did you just try to hit me in the back? That's rude.
The only way I can possibly try to win. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm crumbling. I'm crumbling.
Don't let him get in your head. Together.
We got a first sweat blood. On for sure. Oh god, they're just hunting. They're just hunting. They're
Greg,
playing with us.
Greg, no!
Greg, you couldn't 1v3 him? What's up?
Bless,
they're all behind you, Bless.
Oh,
they've somehow teleported. They have the console command open. They got the dev console command open.
Oh, they're on to us. Crap.
I'm almost sure of it.
Oh, I probably wasted that.
I got one here.
All right, Greg, I'm going to be behind
Maximum
you.
Maximum Cortez on me.
Okay.
Oh, nice catch.
I'm going to go for the chase. What could go wrong?
Yeah, I did not mean to teleport.
Yeah. Watch out for the teleport behind us, by the way. They're utilizing it.
There they are.
There we go.
All right, there we go. There we go.
Oh, no. They hit me once.
Nice catch.
Ashamed.
Ooh,
dang it.
Mike, can you tell him to stay together?
Jesus.
They panicked and they ran.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
All right. Okay.
You just got to stick together. We got to communicate. We got to pass. We got to do the things that we've been
doing. It was a great first ult.
We got to do the things we've been doing.
Oh shit. My keyboard wasn't plugged in.
Thank you. I did get a kill. I do want that on the record.
Make sure you're all on your wire connections because no one's on Wi-Fi. You know those things.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Nice catch, Merc.
Oh, jeez Louise! They know the spawn points. That's exactly what it is, chat. Yeah, every excuse you can make for us, please do, chat. Thank you.
Publish them in a Google document so we can go down them.
Bless.
I was surrounded.
Oh, no. Remember what
they
Mike
threw it all
said.
Down.
You're
it's
surrounded.
Just,
run away.
It's you know, I'm getting a little too cocky is what I'm saying right now, Kevin, okay?
Look how they stay together. They're grouping.
They're so together. They're so together.
Yeah, the entire time.
Team chemistry is off the charts
all
right now.
All three of them are right in front of you. Oh, no, wait. I'm behind.
Oh, my God. We're surrounded.
There you go. Figure it out. You're good. Get out of that situation.
Back up if you need to.
They're just passing in the air.
Oh, Lord.
I just got taunted. I just got taunted.
Up, little green
I just got taunted. It's 7-0. Greg, it's over for you. Oh, you caught it. Oh no, you didn't. Know you're dead.
Oh, no.
You're real dead.
Help!
You're extremely
nice
dead.
Snake.
This used to be my playground.
I got a KO, dude. KO. Game over.
Will
Game
you?
Over. That's so
know,
embarrassing
I
for
know.
You all. Oh my
Big
Jesus
deal.
Fucking Christ.
Big deal.
That was a good warm up. That was a good warm up.
Hey. Hey. Hey
right.
Keep your heads up. Keep your heads up. Keep your heads up. Not our best game, but you know what? We can come out and be better the next game. That's the best part. Be better the next game.
I take full responsibility to the failure on our team not going 0. I apologize.
Yeah, well, you should feel really player. Embarrassed, honestly.
I do, honestly. Totally. Totally
Barrett,
embarrassed.
Barrett, my is our internet going out fully right now? I think it's about to. We can't finish the tournament, unfortunately.
Oh, no.
Damn.
No, no.
All right. Well, okay. Well, so we're not going again, right?
Yeah.
Somebody else.
Yeah,
somebody else
we're gonna get Mike's team. Mike's team's
we gotta get SBM in.
Yeah.
You gotta get Mike.
Mike,
Mike
I need you
gotta
in
get
there.
Mike
like,
in here.
And yeah, I don't know. Just.
But let's do this. Let's get me in for Greg. Let's keep this same comp, and then let's get Greg, Barrett, and Roger in the next game.
Like
and
that.
let's rotate this in. Let's get it going right now.
I like that.
Greg, Barrett, and who?
Roger on the next one. You'll have me, Blessing, and Andy. Now, boys, I expect a lot out of you guys. That was a good start right there. You took a couple from them. Let's try to take a couple more right now, right? Let's try to take a couple more.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Okay. Do I need to get out of the group, or do I stay here because I invited you in?
Dev team, can we start a custom game with seven people but only six playing, or will it not allow that?
You absolutely can, yeah. Oh, I perfect. Was the seventh in the last one.
Yeah, I thought you were in the middle. Yeah, I wasn't sure.
And so how's the spectate mode in this? Would I be able to jump between all six players if I was the seventh person?
You could, and normally that would be considered kind of, you know, bad manners to have the coach giving tips on what the other team is doing, but I think that's okay in this situation.
Yeah, we clearly need it, so.
Or possible, like, shoutcaster role, that means I could host my own tournaments if I wanted to and be able to do that, right?
Exactly.
That's epic. All right, well, there you go, Kind of Funny Best Friends. Maybe we will be doing a Kind of Funny tournament then. Let's do it. All right, Greg, then you're good to start this game up, and we'll get this thing running.
All right, here we go.
I'll tell you what, man. I'm rattled. You know, it's first game of the playoffs.
Yeah, we got punched in the face real hard there.
And we lose, you know, 141-93, and like the whole home city is just devastated, right? You know, there's riots in the streets. It's a bad look. It's a bad look. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, well, let's link up right now. Let's play our game. Let's take a deep breath right now. We got this, okay? Play your game. All three of us together. Let's get our passing going. Let's get in our game. All right. Let's get our game.
I believe in you.
We all
like that.
That sounded very sarcastic.
I like that.
That sounded very sarcastic.
Me?
That's sarcastic?
That way. Yeah. Never.
Yeah. We have utmost faith in your abilities.
Here we go.
Come on. Wait, that's not more faith than I accidentally chased my character. Don't blame it on that. All right, just get out there and win. If you don't remember, ladies and gentlemen, we're playing the developers of Knockout City. If we can somehow win a best of five here, we get our logo in the game. If we don't, we'll make a donation to the Bernard and Millie Duker Children's Hospital, Albany Medical Center in Albany, New York. If you want to go support this great hospital right now, kindoffunny.com/knockoutcity.
Here we go. We're going to go left-hand side. Two on one, Andy. Nice job.
All right, come behind you, Quinn.
I think I'll be okay. You can just stay back.
Okay, cool.
I'm trying to dodge.
You're all right.
I'll just watch.
That happens.
They're
playing 1v1.
Underdome.
They're playing games with my heart right now. Quinn's playing games with my heart. Oh my gosh. There you go.
There you go.
Help him out.
I feel like I'll be playing games with both of
them. I like that. Okay, we're going to have the fallback.
Oh my goodness.
Team, my goodness. Okay, you spawned right next to me. That's
very aggressive. Very aggressive.
Running
right
back.
Here.
Running back to the squad. Come back to the half court line.
Yeah, this is really Overwatch style. We're going in there 4v6ing.
Okay.
Oh, God. They're coming up
behind
you.
Behind you?
Why are they just walking? Why are they just walking?
Walking.
They're Terminators. They're like Terminators.
Andy, I'm coming with a pass.
I tried to savor it.
They go home and hit him.
Oh,
good job, Andy. Let's play our game. Let's get in our game.
Oh my goodness. I'm just out.
They're stratus to surround us.
Yep, yeah. We're good. We got two.
You got two. That's one.
Getting better.
Bless, I'm coming.
Yeah, bless, we're coming right now. We're not bringing any balls or any sort of help, but we're just coming as emotional support right now.
How are we jumping so high? Oh no!
They got the moon ball last one.
Bless, I'm above you.
Oh, that's a moon ball. Oh, that's right.
It's all on you. Bless, you gotta hang in there, Merc City 64.
Oh, I need help.
The panic.
I got it!
Oh, okay, Pompeii!
Oh no!
Hey, good try.
The pure panic. Oh, I need help.
Roger, I'm scared.
I didn't know that there was a walk animation in this game, but they're using it quite a bit, which is interesting. Interesting kind of thing happening there.
Oh,
nice. Geez, good Louise.
Oh, no.
There you go. Let's get into it. Geez, Louise. Blessing hit him.
Good pass.
That a boy, Bless.
Oh, huge. Pass, Mike.
Huge.
I need more of that.
Hey, you got one.
More of that.
Oh!
Mark, I'm pretty sure they get deducted from your paycheck next week.
Wait, y'all are getting
that's
paid?
That's incredible teamwork! They don't even talk to each other, they just do it!
They just do it, they don't even need to talk. They catch the ball they throw.
Oh. Hey, let's reset at spawn, reset.
We got this.
Reset, right. Hey, we got one, let's get another one right now.
Okay.
Andy, there's a ball
to
your
bleed,
left,
they can
ball
die.
To your right, ball to your
if
right.
They can bleed, they can die, we got
go
this.
Go get that. Hit me with the pass if you need to. Coming at you. Oh, shouldn't have held that. Yep.
You good?
Oh. Behind us. They're behind somehow.
You? They're surrounding
us.
Oh, jeez, Louise. Blessing, it's all on you, Doug. You got this, dude.
Oh.
Bless, oh, great catch.
I believe Bless. I believe Bless.
Great catch right there, though. Mike, you're all alone?
Get off
I'm behind
David?
You, Mike.
Is David out of my mind? David out of my mind?
Run, Mike.
Oh. I've done it. I've done it.
Oh, God, Andy.
Okay, that's
oh,
all geez, I've
done. Just getting freaking clowned over here. Just getting clowned out.
Right here. Throw it at me. Throw it at me. Don't touch my bridge.
I've been spectating Merc the entire time. Merc just stays in the air. I'm terrified of this bridge. Merc's living on this bridge like a troll. Oh my God.
Don't touch my bridge, he said.
Okay, we need to get the youngsters some kind of funny in right away. We need to get Barry.
This is do or die. We said best of five. We're heading into the third match right now.
We got this. Come on, Roger.
First of five, he says. First of five.
First of five. Go get even less sad and go play Valorant.
Is what we said. Best of five.
No, it's best of five.
So the total score is 40-4.
Oh
really?
God, Jesus Christ!
That's not the math that I.
how are we joining in? Because I see you guys have a full high up right now.
No, I'll invite more people in.
Yeah, I'm gonna back out so they can invite you. Yeah,
I don't even know how to back out.
So I need to get in Barrett and Raj.
Yeah.
Yes.
Got it.
Roger, I'm so scared.
I'm so scared. It was like literally a bloodbath.
Yeah.
Look, all you guys need to do is get 4 combined points, and that's the win.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
4 combined points. And
those are the rules we all agreed to. It's the rules we all agreed to.
Yeah.
Roger, are you in the kind of funny crew? Oh, there you are.
Yes.
I couldn't see you. There it is. Got it. Out to you.
Thank you.
Wait, so who's... It's Barrett, Raj, and who else?
Greg,
excellent.
Oh, me? Oh, shit.
Yeah. I'm going to say...
He's getting younger. It's why you put Bless in it. Give him a shot. Why don't put me in it.
Oh, me?
Oh no!
No!
Here's the thing, Greg. It'll be like, you know, major league hitters are expecting the 101 mile an hour fastball. Just give them the 48 mile an hour.
Sure. Give them the change. Up. Give them the change.
Give them a little knuckleball. You know, they'll never see it coming.
All right, goal team, you got this.
Do or die. Backs against the wall, everybody.
Gosh. Yep.
All right, stay cool. Together. Okay. Communicate. We got this.
Pass.
Yeah, pass. A lot of passing. We need a lot of passing. Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Somehow float in the air.
They love to gird around you guys. They love to surround you. Yes. Don't let them surround you from all sides.
Yeah.
Oh, we know.
Multi-ball.
They will also emote at you to taunt.
Oh, I don't.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I didn't know that was even in the game.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah. So
here's the thing. They're very good at making you focus on one person to try and square up, and then having another person sneak around from behind. Like, so watch out for that. Don't focus on one person for too long because they will take advantage.
My player view.
Keep that. Keep those kicks coming.
Think of the scene in The Lost World,
Jurassic
Park. Where the Raptors are surrounding everybody. That's what that is.
Oh, crap.
All right, they're coming in from the right.
It's early, really quick.
Ah!
Ooh!
There we go.
So how does it
do that over and over again, and we win.
Okay, so it's
multiple.
Fuck!
God damn it!
Normal.
Yeah. Good job, Greg. You almost did it, bro.
Three balls thrown at me at once.
33-0.
Oh, no!
Oh, gosh.
Oh, he's up on top
of the
UFO.
He used me against you, Roger. I'm sorry. Cool. Oh, my God. Bro. Okay, it's 5-0. Were you sandbagging the first two games?
We'd never do that.
Was that a ball?
All right, Greg, come here.
Hold on. There's a multi-ball. Oh, God, Baron. Godspeed.
You know, this is actually fun to watch when you're not playing.
Oh, no.
It's 7-0!
Kevin, I need you to come fucking
Christ. Oh my God. Kevin.
Shut the speed, Kevin.
Stop the count.
You know, I always say Knockout City is a pretty fun game to play even when you're losing. I hope y'all are having a lot of fun right now.
Take back everything I said.
Oh my God.
Poise and patience.
Remember the two God. Oh God.
It's fun to watch for sure.
Poise and patience. You guys got this.
Oh my.
There's still a chance.
They're going for the shutout.
Oh, wow. That's more like it.
They are going for the shutout.
You guys had a good run.
Oh my goodness.
Holy crap.
Dude. Oh my goodness.
Hey, listen, if they can bleed, they can die, all right? Just get one. Just focus on getting one out.
Moral victory.
You can get two out. Then you can get three.
Just one step at a time, guys.
One step at a time. Just start at one.
Greg, are you throwing this just so that
the kids get donations? Can I use you to play? Yes, that's exactly what's happening. That's exactly what we were doing
Remember,
here.
If there are ceilings inside, not a great idea to bomb, but I like the idea.
We got one!
Yeah.
Like it's dead!
Yeah, we got one. We got one.
There you go. You're one. That's blood right there. If you can get one, you get two.
The issue is that it's who you kill first that's the problem.
I hope you guys don't regret that. That's what I'm talking about, Barrett.
Their team is falling apart already. They're already arguing with each other. You can hear it.
Yep.
A lot of tension. What it is? A lot of tension in this squad, yeah.
Barrett, remember how good you are at video games.
Ah! Fucking Christ.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, nice!
Barrett, think about the 198,000 he's played Persona 4.
They go Roger, let's go, Ed!
Might not go away. 3-2. Oh, damn.
Remember, teamwork. Stick together if you need to.
Yeah, where are you guys at?
Hey, that person might Roger, be just I'm taunting you, Roger, but you're doing great.
Yeah, for sure.
If they're taunting you, that means they're waiting for their teammate to come through, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, oh well, then it was the teammate. Yep. Uh-huh.
Exactly what happened.
Good job, Barrett. Good job, Barrett.
Like they're playing with their victims. Like, this is cool.
They're velociraptors.
If they're spotted up like that, get out.
Oh, Barrett.
Oh, Barrett. Oh, oh Barrett.
Oh,
I
just tried.
I had no moves there.
Yeah, there's not much you can do there.
Desperation right
there.
Holy
crap. Not much you can do there. Not much you can do there.
Listen, I consider three kills great.
I'm very impressed. We're getting better every single game.
If you can get three more.
Oh, you're right back at him. Oh,
fucking Christ.
Oh, oh my God. There's battle, bro.
Nice tackle.
Fuck. Oh, great. Hey, GG's. Great game, team.
GG.
Good job, kind of funny crew.
Mike, shut the fuck up, okay?
You got to keep it.
It's on my fucking credit card. I'm busting out the kind of funny credit card. kindoffunny.com/knockoutcity. Bernard and Mary Duke or Children's Hospital. $250.
Is this coming out of my paycheck, Greg?
Coming out of all of our paychecks.
Damn it. Damn it.
You've all been good sports, though. This was still a fun time.
It was a great time.
Awesome. I mean, it was terrifying, but it was great.
I mean, it took some time.
So why don't we...
I want to keep rolling. I want another shot.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, no.
You want another shot?
Well, you know, here's the thing. Is Knockout City devs here have already agreed to play a long time, so you guys can keep playing, running your heads into the wall. I'm donating this money and hanging my head in shame and leaving the stream. All right, that's what I'm
little
doing.
Green Sprout, I want to see you one-on-one. That's what I want to see.
I like that.
So before that happens, I just want to make sure, Merc, are you sure that's what you want? I'm doing this for your mental and emotional health. Is that really what you want?
I think I do.
I want to see that.
Yeah, you want it. You want it, Bless. Go after it. Go after it, Bless.
Ah, oh, Bless.
I want that smoke. I want all of it.
Bless, don't do this, Bless.
Terrible idea, man. Terrible idea.
Josh, what are you saying right now? We got to get Greg out of here since Greg's going to be leaving.
Yeah, I was
going to
say,
screen.
I'm leaving, but Josh is saying something. What are you saying, Josh?
Yeah, I'm just saying, you've been a really good sport, so I think that we can probably bring this to the game anyway. What do you think about that?
Oh,
I'll take a consolation prize. We've made our donation. It's here. I'm tweeting it right now. You want to still put the logo in the game? I'm not gonna stop you.
Yeah, I mean, like, I don't know. I appreciate you giving that money to the kids. That's always a good thing to do. So I think, you know, in the interest of consolation prize does make it sound a little pathetic, but if that's what you want to call it,
I saw it went by in the chat. Somebody called it a
trophy.
In the chat, they called it a pity logo, and I will gladly take a pity logo.
but honestly speaking, it's a pretty dope ass looking pity logo.
It looks awesome. Yeah. Awesome. Yeah. Thank you so much for that. That's amazing. How can people get it? How do people get it when it goes in the game?
So we're going to be adding it to the game in an upcoming patch, which will be ready in probably about 2 weeks-ish.
Okay.
And we'll give you a code that just as many people as redeem it can redeem it and add it to their crew customization inventory.
Wow. Fantastic. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you for playing. This has been a ton of fun.
Yeah, no, and like I said, I'm the only, I'm going to run, you know, like I said, my mom's visiting for the first time in the year and a half, so I'm going to run, but yeah, please hang out and keep playing Knockout City with the guys, and if you want to keep playing Knockout City, I will definitely want to come back and we'll catch the VOD of Blessing going one-on-one against Merc. But yes, Knockout City, Velan, thank you so much for having us and playing with us.
It was an honor, Greg.
Jokes aside, my goal right now is just to get one. One hit is all I want. If I can get one hit,
one hit
satisfied.
Or one KO?
One hit.
Okay. Half a life.
I get it.
Evan, we're literally starting right now, by the way.
Oh, are you guys really? You're playing on your game?
Oh, yeah, right now, yeah.
All right, we'll watch it. Everybody's all eyes are on that. If everybody would like to watch, you can watch inside the Discord as well if you need to see it. Here we go.
Greg, bugger off.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Greg.
So, yeah.
The showdown of a lifetime right here. Plus, he's been prepping for this for a whole week and a half, you know?
Yeah, man. Versus somebody who's been playing for years. Yes.
Nah, you got this. You got this.
Equal footing, dude.
Positive mindset. Be confident. Go play your game.
You're host, dude. You're the host.
You got He's been playing a lot of one-on-ones as well. Good luck the rest of the crew.
I got to go walk my dog, but it was fun playing today.
Barrett.
And it was terrifying playing with the devs today. Thank y'all for coming by and absolutely crushing us.
There you go, Bless.
Barrett,
I didn't get the hit. I got the
Bless,
one hit.
I like that right there. Yeah, I like that a lot. I like the aggression.
Oh Jesus. Just a second.
They know
I'm gonna throw the ball while you're throwing the ball. Mm-hmm. And that's real cool. That's a real cool thing to know. Come on, Bless. Let's go, baby. Make it 2-1. Make it 2-1, Doc.
Ooh, very nice.
Nice. Huge. Okay, there we go.
If Blessing loses 10-4, that's a victory.
Well, it's the first of three for a 1v1.
First of three, one-on-one. Uh-huh.
I played a couple 1v1s and I was just getting my ass cooked.
Not recommended for your rectal health.
Oh. We're good.
Nice.
Good gameplay right there.
The self-control to wait for the tackle to expire and the catch to expire and then to get the hit.
Something special.
He was in your head. You were just spam catching.
Just rent free up there, Bless.
What I do best.
He's got a way of getting inside your head. He's very good at it.
So do you have to change your name if Merc ends up beating you here?
Oh, is this the battle for Merc?
Battle for Merc? No, I already lost the battle for Chris, which is why I go by Merc. Don't make me like this one too. There you are.
Shit.
Chat, what I need is I need somebody to give 10 subs so we can hear the sound effects.
You can stay out there. No. Stay over there, please. And
the stretch! This is diabolical!
No.
That is diabolical!
That is fucking evil!
I love that.
I am sorry, not sorry.
Well,
that is incredible.
You're not sorry.
I love
that.
Sorry, well, I did kind of make the ring, so...
You did, it's true. You know its secrets.
I'm sure that wall feels really sad right now. Nice! Not as nice.
Nice!
Come on, Blast. Come on, Blast.
Battle Blast. Good battle.
There it is.
There it is.
You gotta respect the hustle right there. This kid, Blessing, not a whole lot of hopes coming into this tournament. And he has proven all the doubters wrong. I can't wait to see this guy's career further in the future, Mike.
Bless dedicates himself to it. I bet he could be up there. Oh, getting hit by a car. Got hit by a car.
Hey, quick question from Kind of Funny Press.
Oh, Jesus. Hey, hello, Nick. Go ahead.
Thank you, Andy Cortez. When did Snowbike Mike put the headband on? I haven't been watching the stream. Was that the beginning or did that, was this a new addition?
It was at the beginning of the stream. Okay. We had a lot of high hopes coming into this tournament, Nick, against
they
the Knockout City devs. And
they are much better than anyone we have.
Yeah.
Is there, are they doing stuff in the game that we just don't understand, or are they just better at the core mechanics?
No, it's core more of like their worst players attack. Miles and light years better than our best player.
Yeah. Got it. Okay.
And I couldn't even tell you who the worst player is because I was just getting killed by everybody, so it doesn't even matter.
Of the three of us, that would be me.
Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure you knocked out.
Was that Will
like
that just said that?
Anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you want to try 1v1 with your best player against Will, maybe?
I mean, Blessing is our best player, so we nominate the young King Blessing to go again.
I mean,
that's how that is.
I can do that too, yeah.
All right, cool.
Wait, what's
We could put in our true best player, who is Nick Scarpino.
Yeah, I think we also got to mix up, maybe do like more 3v3 or mix up the squads.
Yeah, I was going to say, why don't you guys mix up the squads? Because it's clear that the people that made the game are better at the game. That's cool.
Yeah.
But the question is, can you play with Andy Cortez as your teammate? That's always the wild card for me. Is Andy going to bring it today? Is he going to show up today?
Is there a 3v1 option also?
Yeah, that'd be amazing.
Can three of us go up against
Merch? Yes, in private match, you don't need to have balanced teams.
Oh, really? Yeah.
That is
cool.
That is
good to know.
That could happen.
Because we could do Mike, Andy, and I versus Merc.
Still going to get flanked somehow. Let's figure this out.
Yeah, let's move here.
Let's do like a 3v2. Let's do a couple of, let's do two devs and one of us, and then swap those squads afterwards and make it like, you know what I mean? Like we could just kind of mix and match.
I think I accepted.
I'm down to just play with the devs and then pretend like I'm the best at this game.
Oh,
I would like that for you, Nick.
That's
actually
a good situation. To have two devs with like the worst player, and Nick is still gonna win because that's just what he
perfect
does.
Perfect for me.
Yeah.
Did you add me already, Blessing?
What's the username?
RN9393.
Mike, I'm eating some toasty treats from Starbucks.
We were also
right
just
now
playing with each other, so I should be in.
I just had a big bag delivered to my house, though. Right at the beginning of that Fallout Far Cry stream, I walked out, just big old bag of Starbucks.
Beautiful.
Three iced chais, two banana breads, chocolate croissant. Let's go.
Bananas.
Wait, two iced chais. How many? What? Say that again, Mike.
Three iced chais.
You got three iced chais delivered? Is that just for the rest of the day?
I just plan on having a big day. You know what I mean? I plan on having a big day.
That's a huge day right there, Mike. Huge.
Oh, wait, we're doing.
You guys going 1v1 or are we all squatting up?
No, 1v1, that was my bad.
Yeah, let's see that 1v1.
I'll invite you again, Blessing.
Are we doing our best player versus their worst player? Is that what we're going
to
do?
Yes, that's what we're doing right now.
I'm even more nervous because I was expecting to lose to Merc, but now I'm like, shoot, now I feel like there's pressure for me to actually perform.
Blessing, you were kind of funny.
Worry,
there's never
is
pressure
it
for you to perform.
Yeah.
You're fine,
like,
bro.
We
this
do
not
expect
like,
you to win.
God, okay, no. Thank God. Thank you.
This
thank
is not
you
one like one of Andy's esports leagues where there's actual money and pride in the life. We have no pride left.
Yeah.
Oh,
I don't
no
think we
yeah
actually
yeah
ever
I
had
can't
any
imagine what after that.
No, I've never been proud of anything I've done here, kind of funny.
There was that time we ate donuts pantsless.
There was that time
for an hour and a half.
There was that time
on camera. So I
had to explain that in to a lot house of relatives.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, Kevin, that was when we were naked in your house. That was
yeah
fun.
Oh, that's
right
when we
naked smearing ice cream on each other
in the shower.
Mm-hmm.
Good DiGiorno pizza, by the way.
Oh,
still
that was,
that I'll never
sounds
forget
like a sounds like a pretty interesting night.
It was a day.
Wait, it was like 2
was the start.
PM,
yeah, 2 p.m. I don't know if that makes it better or worse. Probably worse, really.
Mike,
your hair is outrageous.
Mike, you aiming at me?
You like that? I was aiming at you. Just wanted to go wild for it, Nick. You know what I mean? Bring my true dodgeball self out.
Face off.
Now, William, your homework here is to score at least 1 KO off of a train.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. We're putting challenges down on you, Bless. That's not good.
They're going to make a meta game because they're so bored by our gameplay.
We weren't supposed to let them know that's what we were doing.
Oh, shit. Oh, my bad.
Yeah, I mean, you could have DM'd me.
I have faith in you.
Oh, that was diabolical. Shit.
Oh, I didn't even realize they were playing right now.
Yeah,
I'm
he's
like over here. I'm just over here in the lobby throwing around. Come on, Bless. You got this, dog. Hunt. Do what you do best, Mr. Weak. Hunt. From John Wick. Bless, you remember.
Oh, you got him to throw. That's good. Oh.
Ooh, good throw.
Oh. Oh. Is there a cutoff point? Because I know that you can dodge or you can dash into the throw and sometimes it doesn't hurt you. Or does it always hurt you?
It doesn't hurt you if you dash into a ball. It'll deflect. So it's just kind of if you're at the very end of that animation.
Got it.
If you curve at a particular time. So if you dash while a ball is being shot towards you, it will like lose targeting. But if you time it properly in the midst of like the post dash, it will still hit you.
Whoa. Got it. Okay.
Yeah. You're going to block balls at the same time that you would smack into somebody if you hit them with the tackle itself.
Summer.
Let's go, Bless. Let's go, Bless. You were born for this, dude. Little lob shot right there up top. Ooh, nice. Very nice catch.
Got the tackle.
Oh, I liked the mindset right there, Bless. The pressure.
Oh, good throw.
Oh, the backup right there. Okay.
Bless, you're putting too much pressure on yourself. You're just out there playing catch. You're just out there playing catch.
Pitching and catching.
Except the fate of our company just rests on your shoulders.
Oh, does Velan subsume kind of funny if Bless loses this?
Well, that was the deal that I wanted to pitch you guys real quick, is that if Bless loses this, we get the game. And then if he wins, you guys get kind of funny. I think that was what we talked about, right?
Oh, Mike? It's a trade either way.
If we win, you give us in-game currency.
Yeah, in-game
like
currency, maybe
something.
a little equity. And then if we lose, then you actually, you know, here's a new deal. New deal.
This is why Nick doesn't make decisions.
New deal.
Blessing wins, we now own 80% of the game. Blessing Lou. Okay,
what was the criteria, Quinn?
Oh,
you got him in the trade.
Blessing got in my trade. That doesn't count. That doesn't count.
Choo-choo, Bless.
I knew that's definitely going up on the highlight reel. That's not good.
One more. I'd say
See,
one more.
I sacrificed the hit so you would get the trade.
That was fantastic. Bravo!
That is so dirty, dude.
That might be the worst thing to ever happen to me in a video game. That was fantastic.
That is, yeah, man. That's,
I've never told, gone from like,
me,
oh,
they told
oh, I got
me
the hit,
needed to get
being
hit by
demoralized.
Dude, beautiful. That was rough, man.
I'm sorry, Blessing.
Oh my god.
It's a good thing we were live streaming that. That was kind of embarrassing.
Oh shit!
You want to have some 3v3s? Mix and match.
It's a 3v3.
Yeah, let's do it.
Going,
let's
doggy
let's get it going.
There's also the talk of the 3v1. Like, I'm very curious if Merc could take down the entire team.
Do you want
that? No shot. There's no shot you would. I don't know if you want that heat.
Do you want to do that?
You don't want that
in reverse first?
Can we make it a little more fair? Can we put me as the middle person against the 3v1 first, and if I get got, then we put in Merc?
Mm. Okay. I think that's fair.
That sounds fun.
Okay. Let's do it. Let's do it.
All right.
So
who should I join
three?
Up on?
We got.
It's me, Bless, and Andy who will be playing for the rest of the time. I think. Is Roger still here? No, Roger is gone. And then maybe we can convince Nick Scarpino to turn on his game and he can play some games and learn a valuable lesson.
No,
we don't know.
I already know I'm bad at games. I don't need to. That's a lesson I've learned every single time I play anything with you guys.
I'm in the party already, right? I'm looking at this group. It looks
We have two. We got the fifth one now. We're just being blessed. Yeah, he's coming.
Here, Will, I'll send you an invite. To just merge groups.
Kevin, whatever you do, don't show my screen. I gotta restart the game.
What do you got on there? You're hiding.
Yeah, what's going on, Blessing? Don't say that. Now I want to see the screen. Kevin, tell me what he's hiding.
Listen, all I'm gonna say is that God of War Ragnarok is really good, guys.
Damn, dude.
Damn. Okay. Spoilers. I thought it would be bad.
Oh,
think we gotta bring Blessing back in.
Okay.
And then if we're doing 3v1, I don't think we can do spectators, right?
That's a great question.
You could always...
No.
Yeah, so not, we gotta... Anybody that is not playing in the 3v1 has to back out.
Back the hell out.
Get backing out.
Back out, gamers.
Twitch chat, if you continue to put in questions, I will ask the devs your questions and we'll have them answer some of them. A good question from L2 Larson is, what was a part of the game that was challenging to implement, but now you couldn't imagine Knockout City without?
So this is like super high level, but throwing and catching a ball over the internet is way harder than you would think it is. So we had to make our own game engine for this game. This is not made on anything that's out there. We made our own engine called Viper. We made our own programming language called VScript. Just because, like, when you're shooting a gun, it, you know, that bullet is across the map almost instantly. But you've got these balls that are just kind of like floating through the air and take multiple seconds to get to their targets, and everything has to be perfectly in sync for everybody. So, yeah, that. But I mean, try imagining a dodgeball game without dodgeballs.
Is that now? Does that explain why we're so bad at this game?
Probably. Or,
okay.
Cool. Okay.
You see, Mike, like what that. He was explaining right there, projectiles versus hit scan. You see, Mike, I used to be in game development 3 years, you know, no big deal.
No big deal.
Yeah, when it comes to engine talk and all that stuff, I like to talk shop every once in a while.
I like to think of Andy as the guy that goes, like, whose son is now in the NFL and Andy coached high school football for like half a season. You're talking to Bill Belichick and you're just like, oh, I know exactly what you should do here. We should have done, you know. Huh? Yeah.
I will say right now, I just turned off VSync, had no idea it was on. Now I have my full 144 hertz. It's over. It's done. Like, I should have.
That's definitely
what was holding me back.
And you fixed your internet too, right?
Felt something was off. Yeah, I turned that back on.
Cool.
Yeah, plug that bad boy back in.
Oh, yeah, sure.
My heart rate is up. Yeah. It's going. I can feel it.
So this is a 3v1 game or 3v2?
3v1.
3v1. Okay.
Against the mid boss. You beat me again, okay. The final boss.
The strategy here should be to vary it up, right? If we can get a bomb going while also somebody's keeping them busy.
I feel like your strategy should just be all three of you grab a ball and throw it at him at the same time.
That too.
Work as a team, for God's sake. We're not a team, we're taking time bombing.
We're taking time bomb.
Nice tackle.
Good.
Good job.
Good hit.
It has to be... a lot of distractions have to be happening. Oh, under the car.
Brilliant under the car.
Freaking
right
move,
there.
Dude. Wait, what the hell hit me? Oh, he got out. Oh, I was like, what the hell?
Friendly fire.
Yeah, that might have been friendly fire.
Threw the ball at the cage right there.
Tackle.
Wait, did he just hide underneath the car when he was balled up?
Uh-huh. Yep.
She. My apologies.
She.
No worries.
Yes, that was like the most ridiculous move I've ever seen. That's the gamer sense
is
you
that
can't
now,
teach.
Wait, is that something that you put in the game on purpose, or is that just a happy accident that we've discovered here now that is a great strategy?
No.
Oh, definitely on purpose.
We can definitely pretend like it was by accident.
Fantastic.
I really gotta draw some blood here.
Pass. We need passes, guys.
Oh, you're right.
Enough. Enough with the solo play. We're gonna get clowned out here. We're already getting clowned out.
Wow.
Oh, jeez Louise. Holy freak.
If we can
win down nice here, down here,
close to the edge.
Oh, nice
there
shot.
There we go. Good job.
That's first. That's the first life. Jesus.
Yeah, that's this gonna, take a lot. 45
a lot
from
minutes.
Us.
That's the longest battle I've ever had in my life.
Right here.
Straight ahead.
Watch out for the cars. Don't let them.
Oh, he's getting hit by a truck.
Oh, shit. God damn it. Passing on this stage is so difficult with the cars.
Ooh, nice. There we go.
That's great passing.
Andy just dodging instead of trying to catch any balls now. He's just giving up on catching.
Good throw.
Oh my gosh, this is really embarrassing for us, like, to be honest with you.
Embarrassing for me too, I haven't killed anyone yet.
Oh, there we go.
I'm not proud of this.
We're not gonna talk about this.
To be happy about this. This is a lose-lose.
You guys are doing great.
We won't celebrate this.
You guys, you're not doing
so
great.
Patronizing. Oh no. Where
this game should be over by now.
They just got absolutely rocked by a car in the ball.
I think we're 3v4 in
now. Oh, God.
She just clocked your face off.
1v3 to us, no problem.
You're losing now.
Yeah, we've accepted
that. We just gotta stick together. We gotta play the slow game.
I don't think you're gonna get the mercs.
That's the move we needed.
We just gotta play the slow
game. There we go. That's the move. Okay.
My eyes are getting adjusted to the 144Hz. Sorry, team.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Is it the internet again? Do I need to check your internet?
Yeah, please.
I think you gotta call the provider.
I gotta call Sonic or whoever it is.
Yeah.
Oh no, I didn't catch that. Oh, that's embarrassing.
Why can't I not? Oh, there we go.
That was really close though. Like that was like a split second off there, Quinn. Like that was weird. Yeah. That was interesting.
Oh, geez, good dash. Give me a pass. I need a pass.
Nice catch.
There we go.
Oh, and I'm caving.
No, just knock her. Don't even throw her. Just get another ball and hit her. Jesus.
There you go.
Three.
Oh,
three.
Another
nice.
There
nice.
It is.
There
you go.
There we go.
Now I got my work cut out for me. I got 45 seconds to get a.
Bless really tried to 1v1, though, for real.
It wasn't close.
I wanted a rematch, damn it.
No, you don't, Bless. Over here, pass.
Nice.
Okay, I just got murdered. We're tied right now. We could go into overtime.
Oh, my God.
Be real careful here.
Bless or Mike.
Oh, nice!
Huge.
Good flank.
I did the walk mechanic for the flank. Did the walk mechanic.
If only it could be 3v1 all the time. That'd be a lot cooler.
I don't know if that's fair. That doesn't seem fair, but
where is she? Keep an eye out.
Coming down the middle right now.
Well, nope. That's gonna be it. It's gonna be the round.
Hey, good job, everyone.
Good stuff.
Quinn just put up
so
a really
easy.
Good fight. I don't know what Merc is gonna be like if that was the mid boss, y'all. That was the mid boss.
That's only one round. Y'all still gonna get one or two.
Oh
more.
My God! It's only the
oh,
first
shit.
Round.
Mike, I don't know if you can see. Mike is sweating right now. Mike is not. There is chai tea coming out of his pores right now.
Mike's reaction of "Oh my God, that was the first round."
Mikey, I really thought that we did
it. Down the road, right across the bridge.
Mikey, how bad are you? Are you regretting? Or how much are you regretting staying up last night playing Warzone all night?
Oh, well, I mean, this is like the epitome of taking on the road skins, Nick. You know what I mean? It's just like they never let off the gas.
I need a pass over here. I need a pass.
They're all over you all the time. You feel like you have some confidence coming in, but really it was just false confidence.
I get shook fast, real fast.
Oh no!
There we go. Good pass on that cage ball.
Yeah, that pass is really the clutch.
But the coolest part is, Nick, you know what I mean? It's like now I'm feeling like, okay, maybe me and my friends, we could get to this level one day. You know, if we try hard, if we train a bunch, you know, maybe one day we could be this good.
You absolutely can. Like, the entire studio is not this good. We did send our A team today.
Oh, okay. We appreciate that.
Yes.
Totally. Can you also send the worst ones later?
You can send Todd in accounting. We really would have liked to see Todd.
We want the person that really just started at the studio that doesn't actually want to work there.
Intern Brad. That would be cool.
Okay.
Can we get like accounts payable sent over here? Like,
who do you have like a contractor that's a lawyer that doesn't understand the video quote unquote the video games?
Yeah, we can work on that. We can make that happen soon.
Oh God, guys!
Oh no!
Mike, no, sorry.
No, that's my bad,
bitch. Oh man,
Andy.
Remember, sending questions. I will ask the questions to the devs. Great one again from L2.
Bless, you're all alone.
What multiplayer games did you look at or look to for inspiration when you were making the game?
Clowned on.
I did.
Oh no, I got clowned on.
All right, look, patience. We gotta stick together. Remember.
Jesus, son of a bitch.
Oh God, Andy. At this point, guys, I just like to recommend you run and hide. If that's Yeah. Just try to get a lead, run and hide. That's,
is there an NPC
strategy
I can talk to? Oh, maybe give me some more life.
I'm falling back.
Everybody stay tight.
Okay,
everybody
it's 6-2. It's 6-2. We're fine. We're fine.
Here. Right around this thing. Good pass.
Merc, do you want to answer the question that we just had from chat?
I was going to, but then there's a lot going on. So.
Andy, catch the ball. Catch
it. Oh, God.
I think she took the gloves off. I think
might have turned it on here.
That's my question for Quinn. Were you going easy on that first round, or what was going on here?
Do you want the honest answer or the trash talk answer?
I want the both. Well, give me the trash talk answer. That's more fun.
The trash talk answer is, I don't really know.
Stop, Andy.
I just really need to make sure that y'all feel like a dope cross. We're guests here, you know?
I
don't want to come into your home and spill your carpet and spill water on your couch.
Well, you did, okay? So
that's completely understandable.
No, we waited until you were comfortable before we spilled the wine.
Oh, got it, okay.
So you were like, you got the invite back, and then you're like, cool, now it's time to just red wine it up.
Exactly, that's cool.
Because that was going to be my follow-up question for Quinn. Is it that you're just taking the gloves off, or are these, is my team just completely shitting the bed in round two here?
No, so the honest answer, y'all doing pretty fine. When y'all keep together, I'm in trouble. The reason I got that four consecutive KOs.
We all 1v1.
You staggered in, and I could take any one of you by myself. Probably.
Mm-hmm. Easily. No, that's not probably.
Yeah, you're showing that. No problem at all.
All right, let's go. We're charged up.
Oh, we're all going.
Close all right. In.
I want to see
close
United front here, KF. Let's go. Now, I like the strategy hiding behind these buses.
Over here. We're running out of time. Running out of time.
I'm with you, Mike.
Shit. Go.
I mean,
yeah.
I don't know if mathematically
using
you
camera
can...
angles and the map is like super important.
Ooh, rough.
Kevin's tripping back into it. Right. Kevin, don't take the hope away from him, Kev. Don't take the
hope
away.
They have to make 5 kills, and is a reboot, like, you know, time.
Oh, it's 52 seconds. Yeah, they're not, there's no way in hell they're winning this game.
Something happened to my mouse. What's going on here?
Oh, yeah. Andy, you having the mouse issue?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, cool.
I was having that problem in Warzone last night.
It probably has something to do with your Wi-Fi.
Let me double check.
Check the radials, Andy.
We just got to stick together.
You know what? I had depth of field on. Yeah, that's
it. Oh, that's a problem.
I almost
sometimes
fell off the level
right
there,
good, Andy, but you don't know until you play a couple games.
Yeah.
That's the problem.
Get a little pass over here. Get a little pass. All right, everybody. Final round for all the marbles. She's over here. I'm fucking scared. I'm real scared.
You just tossed that ball across the thing. Oh, shit. I see.
Oh, no. I targeted someone else.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Roll under.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, Andy.
Under the car, Andy. Under the car.
Go to the car. Go to the car. Use the strategy.
I don't know how to control this thing.
Oh, you almost got me, though.
Oh, I dove under the car? You can do that?
Yeah. Absolutely. Nice tackle.
Pass. Quit 1v1-ing. Pass! Here we go. Good shit, Bless. Good tackle.
Here we go.
I tried passing. Why didn't it pass? I did hit the wrong button.
Oh, nice.
There
one.
We go.
Oh,
good stuff.
Jesus Christ.
There we go.
I'm going to need to see a massage therapist after this. Like, my body, my back is just sore right now.
I didn't realize she had one.
Yeah.
Oh, across here. Across the way.
Nice.
Nice hit. Here we go, Mike. Mike, I'm around the right side.
Yeah. Got the pressure on. Oh, no!
Jesus Christ. Oh, my God.
That was incredible.
That was amazing.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I missed that one.
Bless, it's 3v1. You got to just run away. Run away, my guy. Just run away.
Blood. Shit. He caught me.
It's 3v1. Quick. Escape. Run away. Nice tackle, that was great.
Oh, jeez Louise. Come on! The stupid ass ball! You Mike, you're all alone. I fucked up. I shouldn't have left you. Okay.
Andy, what are you going for, pizza?
Let me
know
when.
Here we go, Mike.
Now.
Nice
one. That was good.
Good coordination. Good job.
corner. We have to
overwhelming power.
Triangulate.
Yeah, overwhelming
signal.
Yeah, power.
That's perfect. Yeah, we gotta triangulate.
Triangulate the signal.
She can't cash from the back. Like, remember
okay,
that.
We're down by two. We're down by two. Let's go.
She's got a flank more.
They're learning.
Got her. Let's go.
Remember, there's three angles in a triangle.
Oh, shit.
Oh, she fucking dodged underneath it. What? That was crazy.
All right.
Pass.
Surround her.
Oh, man. I thought that was coming for me. I was waiting for that catch.
We got to get one, y'all. We need this.
Shit,
really
we need this, Mike. This is unbelievable. Oh, this is absolutely unfucking real. God damn. What a gamer.
We got the right idea.
Oh, I'm sweaty. I'm so sweaty right now. Like, not like in a, I'm a
no,
gamer.
In a literal
I'm
sense.
Just not, yeah.
I didn't know you were throwing that at me. Okay, I like it.
I'll just walk away. Your rearm. Go for the ultimate, I see. All right.
Good job, everyone. Good job. Okay.
They're good distractions.
Oh, okay, we went down low. Okay.
Hey, remember, if you hit with a teammate, that's an automatic out. So we might have to switch to that.
Oh, you're right. You're right.
There it is. There she is. Come on, y'all.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. I squandered it. Whoa. That's not okay. Oh, nice cage.
Come up. Nice job, Andy!
Beautiful.
Yeah,
45 seconds.
Only took us 15 seconds.
That
only took us 15 seconds.
This is so embarrassing. We're so bad at this.
Don't think of it as you being really bad at it. Think of it as me being really good.
I like that. That's a positive train of thought there. But also, they're bad at this. to be fair, when we play each other, we have a blast. It is when it's even, it's super, super, super fun for everyone watching.
Oh, no.
This game yet.
Oh, it's... nice. You broke out in time.
Oh, my God.
Jeez,
here comes the pass. I need you to hit her. Oh. Shit. We need a ball,
10
boys.
Seconds. It's over. It's over. Ball up.
Hit me.
Ball
hit
up.
Me.
Man.
Bless it. It's just overwhelming.
We just do it. Ah! You're so good. That was fun. That was good.
That was really good.
Wow.
That was
we
really
lost
good.
To the mini boss.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys gotta start. If this is one of those
like
roguelites, I feel like you gotta start
though.
All the way over.
it's the second to last dungeon.
Very, very near end game.
Yeah. It's basically like you got the code to go to the second to last dungeon. So
yeah.
You
Your friend is like, no, that's a hard boss though, dude, for real. Like, good job.
Yeah.
I mean, it's true. As I said, we have like 85 people, and these are like, you know, definitely top five. So you skip to like level 80.
I do feel more confident in, I think playing one person makes us play the way we're supposed to play though, you know?
Yeah,
like,
totally.
We are learning the triangulation that just wasn't there before.
Yeah.
I
mean, that's not something I've thought about, right? Like trying to position in a way where you're on the opposite side of your teammate and the enemy, you know, like that is key.
Get
for
behind,
how
get on
us.
Top. Yeah.
They did that to me multiple times.
Yeah. My one piece of advice to you is camera angles are super important.
That seems cryptic.
Also, can you elaborate?
You just like hide behind walls and like use
good.
Like
just look good. You can't look everywhere. And if the person that you're playing against knows that, they can abuse it. Essentially, what I was
good.
Doing to Merc when we were playing. You can't throw. You can't throw at what you can't see.
That's really good.
Damn, dude.
That's like the old saying, hit it where they ain't, Andy.
Hit it where they ain't, yeah.
Hit it where they ain't.
I mean,
well, why don't
shit,
we get those
I was like,
two
I was
in
about
here,
to
we'll
say,
get going, let's do it.
I mean, I was going to say, let's mix up the squads, but like, come on, y'all. We lost against one dev.
I think it'd be cool to see the squads mixed up so that one of the devs could train y'all about how to do
like
these
that.
Triangles and hit it where they ain't and all these strategies that... I'm enjoying listening to, but
good.
Like
I'll play on the dev team. I'll leave. I'll go play
on
the
dev team.
Sure you will.
I'll
play on the dev team.
Go. I'll take that open spot.
But here's the thing. All right.
So how about
Michael's over there? We want Merc.
Yeah.
Me, Andy, and Merc.
Oh, okay.
Versus Mike and two devs.
Okay.
Oh, so you're giving us your shot caller.
Yeah, but you're giving us your best player, the best player in the world.
At that point, it's like raw talent, you know, like, yeah. Do you even need to have
it's
team
like,
chemistry?
It's like Captain America versus Thor, you know?
That's exactly what I was thinking when I was talking to Greg about planning this, is it was like, Merc is our Hulk. Merc is that Hulk that we are bringing today.
Now, is he Hulk from Avengers or is he Hulk from Infinity War? Because I just saw Infinity War again last night and I was like, oh, right, Hulk's not in this one. It's sad.
He's in it for like a few seconds.
I think
seconds.
He's Hulk from Infinity War. Yeah.
Perfect.
Until Thanos comes through and
knocks him out.
Sexes him with his fist.
Am I the only person that was like, hey, what happened in between? I want to see that movie where Hulk and Bruce Banner merge and become cool Hulk. I want that.
I want that too. I do want the 5 years movie.
All right, Quinn, now we're going to have to put in some work.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
I don't want to try.
I like this matchup.
Yes, good. So, I smell fear in the air. I think this is going to be good.
Yeah, I'm the side of Andy and Bless. You're right.
I got a phone call from a phone number that told me the business name, which is bizarre. It is all caps, and it says Rogers Liquor on the Rocks, all caps.
Oh, yeah,
and they're
I love that call.
They're
answer
in Florida.
Call.
Why am I getting a call?
Andy, Rogers, you're going to answer that call. They're going to ship you a nice Moscow Mule. It's going to take 3 days and be lukewarm when it gets here.
It's also just bizarre that it's all caps. I've never seen that before from a phone number that's not in my phone book.
Is that the Knockout City ARG?
I like that you just threw somebody all the way into the middle right off the bat to get that positioning. I saw that.
Thank you.
Or were you aiming at somebody? Was that just to get positioning right off the bat?
That was full positioning.
Okay, I like that. Yep.
That's
That was to get us to a spawner before you.
Oh!
Watch out for the bomb.
Yo, we gotta start doing that shit. Gold
team, thanks coming.
Ah. I missed the untargeted bomb.
There's just so much strategy in this.
Double Merc. No. I will protect you, other Merc.
Stop.
Nice
good
one.
Bomb. Good
attempted bomb. It's all tied up. Now, to put this in perspective, I have rarely,
no.
if
nice
ever,
job.
Actually taken on Merc successfully.
Okay, well, you know what? This could be our one. This could be our one.
Wield me well.
Oh no.
Oh, that's embarrassing.
Ooh,
nice bomb. Nice. That was
well played.
Didn't see that path coming.
There we go.
We gotta keep the camera pulled down
very
more.
Well right now.
Yeah, they're doing this thing called teamwork.
Do y'all notice your camera being like, you pull your camera down lower so you, because sometimes the ball is in the way of my, or my player's in the way of the ball. I've noticed quite a bit. Oh, nice, Mike. Oh, Jesus.
Nice job, team.
Oh, nice tackle, Merc. Good recovery.
Whoa!
Oh, good bomb, too.
Oh, they got me.
That
thanks,
was.
Friends.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, that wasn't our ball, Quinn.
I was congratulating our opponents on their contribution.
Oh. All right, well done.
I can't play with strangers without getting friendly fire.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
You have me. You don't need that.
Oh, no.
You need it, though.
Oh, nice!
Right out of the way where I leave.
Good pass.
This is it. This is the comeback.
This is it right here. Hold the comeback season. Again.
All right, that was
sweet. Look up for the bomb.
Comeback season.
Get out of here.
Oh, got wrecking ball.
I'm coming in from your left, Quinn.
Oh, nice, Quinn. Okay, saw that.
I got this one. Run pass up. Whoop. Watch out.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
That was interesting.
I got you, Quinn.
Who has it? I don't even know who has the bomb.
Nice dodge right there on Andy. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he wasn't ready. He wasn't ready. Quinn coming right back at you.
Right, Merc?
There you go.
Yep. Thank you. Yeah, we're going to pass it.
Right up on top of the wrecking ball. That's great. Love that.
I totally missed.
Oh, wow.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I caught it. Oh, wow.
Michael Michael.
Okay. Oh,
no. Double KO.
How'd you get 11 points?
Double at the end?
We got 2 KOs with that bomb ball.
Gotta love that. Gotta love that.
Yeah.
G4 TV coming in with the raid. What's going on, G4
Whoa.
Gang?
Oh, let's get
How
G4.
Is everybody? Welcome in. Thank you so much for raiding us, G4. We appreciate that. Of course, you're joining Kinda Funny and the Velan Studio team, the developers of Knockout City. We're having some fun, and we appreciate your love and support. Thanks for coming in.
Enemy ult in the air.
I was looking at somebody else.
takes the lead. As Juan does.
Watch behind you, Quinn.
Yep, thanks.
No.
Well, I made a nearly fatal mistake. Merc was merciful. Merciful.
Oh.
Here, I got a pass for you.
Nice job, Rock.
Oh, nice.
Nice. That was
one more coming at you, Quinn. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Yeah, if you noticed that, Mike, when you had dashed, when Merc had dashed, you had waited about halfway through that dash before you threw, and it tracked him.
Okay. And it tracked him, okay.
Which is why he got hit, even though he was in the dash, and he had no
rhythm.
Oh,
hello.
Oh, God.
Passing out.
Oh.
Passing up.
Stop.
Passing out? Merc, you gotta hydrate.
Oh, Andy, I can't see that.
The big passes. Big passes.
No, it's not a move.
It's a backup.
Yep, they're two of them.
All right, they give us a ball.
Don't give them balls.
They give us another ball.
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice job, Quinn.
No, I didn't need to. Got a ball for Mike. Oh, you already have a ball.
No, we're good. We're good. We're all passing it. Yep. Nice.
They're both my friends.
Good job, Quinn.
Good
there we go.
That's
a right. Ball for Mike, I think. All right,
we got a wipe before.
Yep, we're good.
We got a wipe back.
Going three on one.
He's almost got
it. Nice job.
All right, sweet.
Resetting. There we go. I got a ball coming at you.
Nice.
Love that. Love that.
Three.
Ball for someone.
We're good. Yep. There we go.
Little pass up. Oh, never mind.
Nice.
This is very fascinating to hear how they're playing.
Oh, good hit.
Mike.
Good hit.
I failed to pass it to you.
That's all good.
Nice
I hit him.
One.
Oh, nice pass. Let's get another
Jesus.
One. There we go. Three on one.
All right, just overwhelm
him. There we go.
There are two now.
Nice
there we go.
Job, team. Ooh, nice,
very nice
job.
Woo.
That's tough.
Oh, man.
I like
this. This is very fascinating.
My back hurts. I'm sorry.
Oh, my God.
Merc has never seen the lose
it doesn't matter what it doesn't matter what team composition it is. The moment Merc's on the other team for me, I'm sweating.
Yeah.
Yeah, we let Merc down. We didn't do great.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Let him down. Let's go again. I want a rematch actually.
Yeah, I do want a rematch with those same teams.
Let's do
because
it.
Now okay. I feel like I'm starting to learn a lot.
Yeah, oh, good, learning. Because now I'm getting comfortable with my team and we're shot calling and talking, so it might be worse for you, just so you know. Get ready for that one.
Well, maybe shut the fuck up for like 2 seconds.
That's a flex.
It might get worse for y'all. Might get worse.
I would say, goal team, I'd appreciate it if you'd stop passing the ball to the other team when I'm flanking them. It makes my job harder when you give them the ammo to delete them out of the spot.
Very fair.
Got it.
I'm like, oh, they have nothing. I can safely on the flank, and then they have two overcharged balls in their hands. I'm like, oh no.
You know me and Andrew are like, why are they catching all our balls?
Okay, gold team, I believe.
All right, here we go.
We got this.
It's just at our level, we're so used to just hitting people off guard with slow balls, you know?
Yeah.
And that's just not working here, Bless. It's not working.
Yeah, because my strat usually is to go from slow to fast. And
it's like the pro Valorant player Tens says that when he plays like on his Smurf account and plays against like really bad players that he does bad because he doesn't know what they're doing.
Yeah.
He's like, they do unpredictable shit.
Ooh. Yep. Well, let's go forward.
There's
right.
A over here on the bridge.
The bridge over here.
Go, Mike, I'm sorry.
Ooh. No worries. I went face to face with Merc and I knew I was in the wrong place. The moment we went face to face, I was like, I shouldn't be here.
Damn it.
Good job, Blue.
Ooh, good catch.
We come from the opposite side with the pass here. Locked in with the
win. Nice. Potato. Here's another potato.
Nicely done.
There you go. There you go, team. Coming straight at us at the bottom.
Nope. I'm not going to stand in line of sight of that. That makes me scared.
Oh. Wait a minute. Hi.
Here comes another pass. Nice.
Oh, that
one more.
You
backed up.
Woo! Good job.
Oh.
Love that.
Oh, watch for Merc.
Oh, didn't throw the needle there. Dang.
Do that somewhere.
Yeah. Watch for Merc on this one.
One more. There you go.
Oh.
Oh, good try. I got it.
Yes.
Oh.
All right. I see what they're doing.
Oh, nice shit. Hit, Merc.
Good stuff.
Quinn coming at you. There you go, Quinn.
Oh, nice pass. Oh, that was an
nice
even better catch.
Andy Cortez.
Oh, dang.
Hell yeah.
There you go. Good double.
Right,
good double.
Here, guys.
Yep, we're still here. We're still here.
Oh, sniper.
Nice.
Oh,
oh,
Andy, you hit
him.
Hey, no, come back.
He's running and running.
Actual balls.
Oh, no.
Oop.
Try to get to yellow. We're all at yellow.
They're probably going to follow me. So
okay, coming across. Yep. Oh, love that. Love that setup.
No, I don't think they're coming.
Oh, shit. Oh, dead ahead. What?
Nice catch, Merc. Got a lock on me?
Incoming. Watch out.
Oh, shit.
Got him. Good throw. Nice. Good throw. Nice up.
Merc with a punish.
Got him. Yeah. Nice job. Merc.
Merc's over at red. Assuming he got out. I think he did. Yeah. There's someone by drainage.
Oh, I love that call out with the colors. Love that call out.
They're coming over to the noodle shop.
Okay.
Oh, hit him. Nice.
Two by the entrance to the yellow pipe.
Got Merc on me.
Left. Merc's probably going for a flank.
Got him.
Nice
got
hit.
Me. Yeah, yeah.
Sure did.
I locked it. I survived somehow. I got very lucky. Died on that one. Ooh.
Good wait. Good patience.
Oh,
you.
Be here.
Oh, no.
Let's leave. We don't need to fight this fight.
From above, yeah, we can back up.
I was about to dash. I got one hit. I was about to dash, and nope.
Good.
Behind us. They're behind. On the bridge. All
right, yeah, I see him.
Cortex behind you.
Oh, oh damn it. I thought
one
I saw
down, baby.
There's a battle right here. There's a battle.
Oh, I'm
job team.
Off one of y'all. Passing to someone. Oh, I failed to pass. Another pass.
Okay. Nice tied up game right now. 8-8. One person's got one heart. They're chasing you. We're respawning.
Here we go. Leaving here.
I prefer you. Nope, you can have it. I'll take this one.
I don't want this.
You can have this one.
We're all good.
Go. All right.
Stay tight.
Nobody wants the balls. All right.
Oh, I squandered the high charge.
Oh, great job. Good work
nice
on
one.
That.
No, I'm in a bad spot.
Come around back you. Behind you. Shit.
Hit blast. Yeah, let's go.
Oh my god. It was off.
Here comes the pass. Oh, I died.
Yes.
I'm still off.
No, I knew it was coming.
Will, turn around. We got blessed
yep,
behind you.
Got you.
Yep. There we go. Go get him.
There it is.
Oh, oh, nice job, Blue.
Good try. Good
I was
try.
Way better.
Well, yeah. They're learning.
I was off by a hair on that cheaty throw on Merc. I'm so upset.
You think I wasn't ready? You think I'm not intentionally? I shut down all angles but one, so you think you're clever.
Are you able to tell when... Like, are the animations different between the fake throw and the actual throw?
Slightly. However, normally, you just know.
Got it.
You just know. You know when you know. Okay.
Wow, that was a nice glide strat. I'm going to use that.
Oh, that wasn't passed to me. Nope, that's a hole.
Ooh, good one surprise catch. I caught that one. Thank you.
Nice. And he's one hit. Oh, yeah, no, there we go. Good finish. Merc is in the middle.
I'm taking a nap.
There we go.
Oh, other Merc.
Last thing I should say. Both got the same name. Love that. Good job, you two.
Yeah, it makes communication really interesting. Because I never know if you're talking about me or not.
You did enunciate the C versus
good
K.
Good job. Good job. Get yeah, ahead of us the in the middle.
Got a ball for you, Mike.
Damn.
How you fixed that? Guard. Oops.
Watch Maximum Cortez.
Nice.
Nice. That was a good use of the dash.
Thank you.
The dash.
I'm coming at you with the pass.
Watch
nope.
behind you.
Oh, Andy.
Nice.
You crazy dude.
Oh, Andy, dang it.
Oh, good catch.
Not the one I
good job,
wanted.
Blue team. Good job, blue team.
Oh, fuck, right here. At the bouncy bounce.
It's above you.
Got him.
Shit.
Oh, huh. Nice one, Merc.
There we go.
That's a corner
right,
Mike over here. Mike's over here.
Come behind him.
Yep.
All right, let's just keep. Watch that.
Put the pressure on.
Yep.
Why did it? Okay.
Merc,
go. There
you
go. Good dodge.
He's right in front of me.
Oh.
Good throw, Andy.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
There we fucking go. Oh, my God.
Good
I love
blue.
You guys. Start a family.
Oh, damn it. Oh,
there you go, Quinn. Good call. Good call. Good call. Let's reset.
All right, Quinn.
No way to fold him.
Dodge.
Coming to you, Will.
Yep.
Let's do it. Oh.
Let's go to
Merc.
Oh,
no.
Let's
oh,
go
they're here.
The
they went to the pipe. Gold team
takes the lead. They're ready.
Ah.
You good, you good, you good.
Good job, Will.
Oh. There we go.
Oh.
Woo.
You're running.
The battle.
Nice.
Damn it.
Ah, too slow.
Oh, good hit. Ah.
Good job.
One frame off.
Well, I'm retreating DS.
I lied.
Oh god, they found me.
Oh gosh. I'm over by Ivy, but I have nothing. There we go, thank you.
Oh!
Oh god!
Yes.
Watch circling around left. Watch the sniper.
Oh, they got
good
me.
Stuff.
If it passed without cash, and I suffered the consequences.
Oh, he threw it before I can get to it, Andy!
No!
Mike! I kind of solo dolo hero play that. Didn't
oh, God,
work.
Quinn.
I'm gone. Oh, no. So gone.
Gone. Coming.
Nice tackle, Merc.
I believe in you.
Throw good the ball. Job, oh,
yeah.
Oh,
nice one.
I saw my two teammates on the triangle. I just needed either of them great. To throw. I couldn't say anything because then you turn around.
Yeah. Oh, man. That was a battle. That was a battle.
Mike.
Good battle. Yes, Kevin.
Just a stream update. Looks like we have about 30 minutes left. About 36
30 minutes late? Okay, that's great. Wow, what? How? I love kids, that we have a bunch of time. That's great.
Yeah, the kids can push for another 30 additional minutes to put us that full hour. And hit our 29th monthly goal. Is today our last shot to fill that? No, right?
I believe so, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah, you're right. Well.
Looking for a ball?
Got you.
Well, that's a shame. I guess we're not doing that 30th thing.
There we go.
Oh, Mike, get out of there if you can.
Yep, I'm out.
That was a double hit. There's none
I'm
can do
away as fast as I can.
Woo, got out of there.
Mike, what was the thing for 30? Monthly goal?
Nick Scarpino, right. After Effects. I'm right next to everybody on my team.
Right side?
To the right.
Oh, all right.
Sorry.
Nah, no worries. It happens. Quinn, 3-2-1. Nope.
Oh, no. No, I up fell out. Off.
Got to up our passing.
Yep.
Nice one. Oh, good hit, good hit.
Monday, we're not streaming.
And there you are.
There we go. We got one.
Go here.
We're taking the day off.
Good job, everybody. There we go, Blue. Yep. There we go.
Now try.
So that was a good trick you just did.
Right behind you. Right behind you, y'all.
Hey, y'all.
Oh.
Nice.
Good work, Andy.
Yep.
Oh, nice. They finished me off. Oh, okay.
Oh, no.
Nice. That was a nice turnaround. That was a nice turnaround.
Good work.
Grabbing up the sniper. Don't tell them.
What's I see that? Them out of laundry.
Mike's over here on the right side
by yellow.
See one in bridge with a snippy snap.
Aiming
give me a haircut. Left side staircase.
Fire sale if we fill. I'm down to put that, make that happen. Mike, you hear that? If we fill this bar, I'm down to do a fire sale for the next one.
Oh. When you're far out.
Yep.
Coming to you guys. Coming to you guys.
Right now? Mike's playing right now. He can't hear anything. It's okay. It's not a big deal. But I assure you,
he
would approve.
Oh my God, Andy, from above.
I'm sorry. I got Mike over here.
Man, we haven't done a fire sale in a little while.
Got to get Mike.
Oh, I got me. Couldn't run. We're good, Blue. We're good. There we go. There we go. Up. Good job.
Beautiful.
That is my bad, my guys.
We're good. 7-7. We're tied up. We're all together again.
We are all together. Yep.
There we go.
Play of reels. I believe in you. Yes.
How are we looking? Oh, there they are. To our left.
Yep.
They're hiding. They're scared.
Good throw.
Oh.
Oh, they're looking.
Gotta go for the slow ones.
Damn.
Three on one.
Oh god!
I thought we had that huge
I'm
battle at the end.
I'm not gonna lie
good.
To you, yeah. Quinn. I sacrificed myself in the hope that I would hit Merc.
I was just hoping Merc would throw me, and he didn't.
Oh man, I tried so hard to throw Merc.
Lord have mercy.
That was a good ass game.
That was good. It's crazy, really Andy. It's crazy how better I feel at this game in just the last two matches.
That was a great
I feel like
ass
I've learned
game.
So much.
I don't feel better, but that was
yeah,
a good
I mean,
ass
you
game.
Got you guys are all like you guys all pick up games quick. So all you need is someone who knows how to play the game, right? So that's pretty much what happened.
That was fucking cool.
That was great.
I need to go to the restroom.
Merc, I appreciated that little 1v1 we had.
Yep.
Let's ask some questions to the devs while Andy Cortez stands up really quick. Another one from Moist Bison 31. Are there any mechanics you'd like to add to the game in the future? Like being able to ping a ball and or enemy locations for teammates or choosing maps or special balls for custom games?
Yeah, that's an excellent question. So are we planning on doing new stuff? Yes.
Can we comment on what that new stuff is? Probably not with Josh here.
We can't give all the details, but like, so we are going to add like new special balls, new maps are going to come. We are adding new features. There are mid-season events, like Block Party has its own contracts and cosmetics and stuff. But like, there's going to be another mid-season event coming in season one in a couple several weeks that has like new game mechanics. Like it changes the way that you play a little bit, which is cool. And so there's a ton of stuff coming to this game that we have up our sleeves.
I love that.
The long short of it is this was never a one and done job. Like we planned on being here for the long haul.
That's awesome. All right, now we got a real nerdy one. We're gonna have to get nerdy with y'all. Y'all ready for this? Coming from Boards and 00. So VScript, is it more like Python / Lua scripting or C number sign? I don't apologize. Scripting or what? Also, is the base compiler like some LLVM type or what? Boris is going to get nerdy with you. Going to get nerdy with you.
Yeah.
So I don't know all the details, but the one thing that I will say that is like, I don't know, understandable to me as a layman and to others is that VScript was made so that it can be run backwards and forwards. So we use something like rollback code, which is what fighting games use. So we needed the code on the server to be able to like roll back, fix something that happened if your client looks different than what the server sees and, you know, different than what another client sees, and then like catch up real fast. So it can run in both directions. I know it's like based on C, I think. It's not even C#, it's just regular C. But
we'll rematch it.
Engine is made in C, and we have the VScript, our own proprietary language, that runs on top of that. The syntax is closer to Python. This is for the nerdy friends out there. I do work in the script a little bit on this. And then it is both a compiled as well as an interpreted language, so you can do some nice hot reloaded stuff as well. It's really dope, and I don't know the details because I don't work on it, but it is super exciting to use, and you kind of get rollback for free, which is always nice.
To anybody that is super interested in like the super nerdy side, we did write a blog on Medium about how our server code and rollback and everything works. So
there you go.
Bless Freddy up. Bless
you. Ready up.
I was reading a news story about how Willem Dafoe's Green Goblin might be the main villain in the next Spider-Man movie.
Motherfucker.
Kevin, what am I hearing?
Me laughing.
So how are we switching these teams now?
Blessing and Andy, where do you guys want to go? Do you want me to continue to beat you down with Quinn and Will, or do you want me to get next to Merc and show you how it's done? What do you need? You know what I mean? What do you need here?
I don't want a rematch. Just for that statement right there, I kind of want to rematch. Again.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think this is as fair as it can get. To be honest with you. I think this is as fair as it can get. If you put another dev with Merc, it's over, you know?
Oh, 1,000%.
I think me and Mike could probably switch out, or Blessing and Mike could switch out, and it would be just as fair. Stay
tuned for the slams. Ooh.
Blessing, or Kevin, the thing I was hearing was my Spotify at the lowest of volumes.
That's Spotify.
It was the Katie Nolan podcast. I was so confused. I was like, what am I hearing? I'm just hearing conversation.
To the point earlier about the Valorant player, a lot of high-level play within the studio is very much about understanding the player's psychology.
One left.
Merc's someone I thought about a lot, because I play him a lot. And like on a level like this with a moonball, he's probably going to do a lot of vertical play. He's probably going to try to get above you where it's really hard to see him.
Oh, really?
Catch, and he's going to bop you on the head. Now that I said that, he might change it up completely, but under normal circumstances, maybe he would do that.
I got Mike over here. Mike wants the 1v1. Mike, you gonna do something? You gonna hold that all day?
No, me and my team are gonna dominate Merc right now, and then we're gonna come and dominate the you two jabronis, okay? That's how we play.
I need an adult right now.
I'm terrified.
How that just went, boys.
Mike, why didn't you want to 1v1 me, bro? What's up, fuck?
Blessing showed up.
Why do you need your team?
All right.
Oh, right, Merc.
Merc's trying to distract us at bridge.
We're just talking about.
Oh, you tried. You tried, yeah. Blessing. I was ready for it.
Damn it.
Blessing's behind us, hiding over on our side.
Oh, got me. Nice.
Nice job.
Half frame. Too late.
Oh.
All right, let's go to Quinn.
I'm playing too honest. I gotta get back to my old dishonest lying days.
Hey, you gotta lie to me, Merc.
Please be nice to me, Merc.
Oh, I'm gone.
Good. Good,
good hit. Good hit.
Whoa, why did that target?
Oh.
Wait. Oh, never mind. We're good.
What?
Oh, my lord.
Oh, I don't like this at all.
And that move ball just kind of floats oddly.
Whew. I'm bad.
Thank you, rectangular geometry.
Alright.
I'm coming back. Don't tell him that.
Oh.
Mike. Quinn.
Thank you.
Yes, Cap.
Good pass.
We have an extra. We hit the 45-minute marker, so we'll be going for another 41 minutes, unless they fill up the whole bar, which they can. And if they do that, we will give them a fire sale, and they will be able to hit 30 days.
Love that, Kevin. I hear that. Let's keep this stream going. Let's keep having time with the damn show.
Oh, no.
Good pass. Good pass.
Good job, everybody.
Merc's running away. You can chase him down. Feel free.
Hey, we got him.
We lost Will in the
game. Will sacrificed his body for us there.
My initial thought was he's going to catch throw, so I need to dash off.
Andy, your catching is excellent.
Chris Anka just gifted 20 tier one subs. BJ,
thank you, though.
Bernardo also gifted 2 tier one subs.
Ooh,
the bar is filled. I'm going to have to clear it out. And lower it. Ready? So, like, I know that it's going. Okay, looks like it stopped. All right, hold on. No one. Give me a second. Let me get there.
We're here, squad. We're here. We're all together. We got to be smart here.
Fire sale has been initiated.
Passing you.
We're at 29 days.
Watch out, Mike. They're going to try to probably
Mike
for character throw. Watch out.
Yep. Watch out. Randy on the left.
That.
All right.
Oh, we're both one hit.
Yep. I'm flying away.
I'm on the way.
Oh!
I got a hit on Merc.
There we go. All
right, just isolate.
No!
Oh, nice good one. Job. Good job, everybody.
That was great.
Oh, yeah. So at the beginning of that match, you totally did defend or hit what they can't see, because one of y'all hit right on the bridge in a perfect spot and the ball just kind of comes at you and you're just like, oh, shit, I didn't even know where that was coming from. So like that happens to me quite a bit, especially now.
Should have known better.
Almost knocked him off. That was wild.
Cortex, who you throwing at? Let me know.
I was waiting for a pass.
You had a ball.
And Crack is gifting 10 tier 1 subs, activating the Joe McWolf voice.
Oh, I didn't get the catch.
Good job. Good throw on that. Close. They're all over us.
Nice one. They're surrounding us.
I got one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's Quint. Wow, Andy. Incredible catches.
Oh, I threw that just in time.
The Joe McWolf.
Got a ball for Mike. There you go.
Got it right back to you. Nice. There we go. Let's help him out.
Nice
Will, we're coming. Nice, Will. We're on him.
It's 1v3.
Oh,
nice job, everyone.
So sad when you press the button, but it doesn't work.
For 1v3.
Like, nice job.
What in God's name? You think you can beat me just because I'm on controller? Oh, boy.
There we go.
Good battle.
Gotta wake up.
Listen, okay? You gotta give us credit. We beat you in one game.
Me and two, all right?
I do not like that we are all unarmed. We have each other, and that's not to be discounted. Yeah. But Merc coming in for the right high?
Nope.
Jalmic Davis is gifting 5 tier 1 subs. Trying to get that bar there.
Close.
For the Nick teaches you some after
effects.
Lord of mercy.
They're
behind us.
They're trying to flank.
Oh.
We need Merc to have
him. Really, it's just fun to watch him just go.
I just gotta wake up.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Nice hit.
Good.
Pass him up.
Oh, no.
There we go. There we go. Take a little offensive now. There we go. Now we're 3-on-2. 3-on-2.
All right. Yeah. Pass the...
One of us, we got a ball. Oh, we got a ball. Nice.
They're balling up.
Oh, shit. Balling up.
Go, go, go.
Missed him.
Just pass. Yes.
All right, I'm pulling back real quick.
Oh, yep, I'm getting wrong hit. Oh,
that was a hit. That was a hit.
You got that?
Passing.
Nice.
I'm retreeving a ball.
Damn it.
Nice.
Oh, I'm coming back in from behind. I'm going to retrieve this ball.
Yep.
Oh, here's a pass.
We're all together. Booster is
gifting 5 tier 1 subs.
All right, we got
that.
I have that. Dang. I'm getting old. My reflexes. It's all right, bro. That's what I tell myself all the time. Too slow.
One guy on the far side, two guys dead ahead of us.
Yep. One throw. Oh, he caught that.
Oh.
Nice. Impressive.
Oh. Up and over. I see you.
Nice job. Oh, great double. Oof. There we go.
Ah, damn it.
Merc,
just Merc alone.
I was busy. Oh, he's far away. No, he's doing that on purpose.
Yep.
Playing games.
No, I would never.
Dickhead Thundercat just gave tier 1.
All right, he gave us the ball. Watch your left.
Yep. Nice.
Oh, that was slow. Nice.
Bar is about 30% full, guys. Good job.
Nice job, man. Nice job. This is a good battle.
I play like doo-doo, man. The fans are going to be coming at my throat after that one, dude. They're going to want to see some results for how much I'm being paid, you know?
I mean, but honestly, you guys at the very, very beginning had crazy team coordination. We didn't even know what to do.
yeah, it's kind of too back of the hat. Choose your shots.
Felt like you guys very quickly separated and destroyed them.
One over to our right?
Yep. Nice hit.
Nice hands on that. Let's isolate him.
He's alone.
Naughty Biscotti's gifting a tier 1 sub. Thank you, Naughty.
That's my bad.
Throw it at me, Blast!
Passing to someone. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm just
You're good, you're good, you're good.
Survive.
Hit him. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Nice job. That's a great combo.
Triangle.
Behind us.
Oh, my bad. Don't know why I've got to catch that from behind. That's not how that works.
Card charmer.
Whoa, I'm strong button. They go, well, I got you.
Yeah, man.
A deep throw right there, Will. A deep one. Good try. We're clear
don't,
behind
don't
us.
Don't throw it to him if you don't want to attack.
One coming from the
chasm. Let's go.
Oh, I missed.
There
it is.
Oh,
my God.
How'd you catch that, Mike?
I don't know. I just prayed to God.
Cortex. Keep ball up.
Good hustle. There you go, Quinn.
Thank you. Passing to Will.
What's up, Mike?
Nice.
Will. Yeah, I see you. Look at this. I turn away from you. Don't even care. Just walk away.
I'll
get
the ball for someone.
You're done. Yep.
Nice turnaround on that, Mike.
Good job, everybody. Let's keep the fun happening.
All right, I'm going to get the ammunition.
Quinn, I'm right behind you. There you go, Quinn.
Yep, I'm going to go help Will on the bridge.
All right, I got
Love that. I'll be right behind you. Here's another
one,
Quinn.
Down one, though.
Thank you.
Down one, and he fed me. Oh, but I died.
No, Mike. No.
All right. See this, Kev?
He's
oh, man.
There it is.
Dang it, Kev. I was locked
yourself.
In.
You're by yourself.
I was locked in.
Oh, nice. They had a second ball. I should have been ready for that. Good hit, y'all. It's catching
up. All right, let's see.
I'm in the middle. They're all here. I'm backing up.
Yeah, right, they're all here.
We're all grouped.
Yeah, well, let's be careful with our ammo here.
Oh, wow. I took someone's hit, and then I got targeted.
I'm backing up for the reset. Nice. Oh, I just got.
Hold all it. Right. 3-2-1.
Oh.
He's above me. She's above. In the back.
Oh, nice. Nice. Two of them collided.
Yeah, we reset.
Yeah, we have to stay over here.
Paul, I don't know how to say your name. Car. Char.
Leave. That's Cortez. Andy Cortez.
Yeah.
Give to 5 tier 1 subs.
They're coming in.
Left side.
Good job, Will. Good try.
All right, now
hold it. Call your shots.
The bar's halfway filled.
Oh,
nice. Nice shot. I'm with you, Cortez.
Oh, damn.
No. You got Quinn. Nice job, Quinn.
I had that. That's my bad.
I'm right behind you. Nice job, Quinn. Oh, great catch.
Right back at you! Right back at you, Quinn! Oh my god, I freaked out!
Mike!
Coming back, coming back.
You ruined that movie moment, Mike.
Coming. Watch out behind you.
Yep, all you. Nice job.
Nice one, Will.
That pass on my part.
Oh,
it's crazy.
I caught you, Paul, right?
Nice catch, bless.
Oh, right, there you go, you two.
Should have finished the job.
Good job. Good job. Okay, I don't know why you're shooting at me, Andy. Shooting at somebody else. I don't know why you thought it at me.
No!
Geo!
Here. Oh, that moonball's gone.
Nice job.
I'm taking it. I'm running.
Come behind me.
Let's go. Oh, that's not what I want to hear. There we go.
Good leave. I'm right behind you, Quinn.
He dropped too far.
Katie, the film geek, gives the 5-tier-1 subs. Thanks for the support.
I had the shot.
I gave that to him. Watch out. Good catch from our left.
No.
Damn, good game.
Lord have mercy. I'm like, listen, the whole game depends on if I hit him right now.
Andy and Mike, I think after a year of practice, doing what we're doing right now, I think we come back, we face these guys again.
I mean, bless you. I don't want to say, but
the game is played.
I think we could bring it to him at the end of the stream. Like, let's keep playing, but I think we gotta show up. We gotta show up one time. For sure.
Because I'm feeling a different kind of energy right now. I feel like I've unlocked something. I know how to play the game now.
Really?
Why don't you go 1v1 Merc again?
I know how to play the team game now.
I would definitely say that one thing that we emphasize is, like, when we do play with people on stream, is to try to, like, show them what we're doing, like, as we're doing them, so that you kind of, like, get the, especially if you pick up on it, of some of the things that we're doing. And it seems like you guys are picking it up really well, so that's awesome.
Well, it helps.
We've talked about this before, like,
directly.
the teamwork is just so crucial, where if our team of Velan devs was not working together as a team and just, like, being great individual people trying to do their own thing, if the three of you are working as a team, you would be able to beat us. Yep. Like, easily. It's just, it's all about the teamwork. Teamwork is so key.
That last push, Merc, I felt you pushed by yourself, and I was like, here I come too, and I was like, this is a mistake, Andy, you should just take back. And I get taken out, and I was like, damn it, if I just didn't push and maybe waited back and maybe something else had happened. It's those little mistakes that happen, Mike. That's the thing that
I've been learning too, is like,
you go to sleep, you think about it at night, you know?
Any other game, if I'm going up like 1v1, like face-to-face with the enemy team, I feel confident. With these folks, I don't feel as confident. And the thing I've learned halfway through playing is that flanking is really key. If you can get around back and sneak up on them from behind, one, that's going to put you in a good position for the triangulation. But if you can then do the thing where you're passing back and forth while being triangulated, the lob pass, super key, you can get in there. You can do some damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, also, like also using the terrain to your advantage, knowing how those ranges go for things like lobs, for things like curves, especially curves. The deadliest curves are the ones where you are timing where the geo is, and like being like, okay, I think I just have enough of an angle where it'll just pass through and it'll go through these crazy throws,
this gap.
And then all of a sudden,
go again.
Remember, if you have questions, let us know. We'll definitely ask them out there.
I need to shut Mike up this match, all right? Mike is just skirting by, getting carried.
I'm looking good, you know? I'm looking good, feeling good.
You look great, though.
We look great. We're having fun over here.
Oh, my God. Did we just have two more people? Did we just have more gifted subs?
Thank you to Mitchell Hopp with the 20 gifted subs.
Oh, my gosh.
Thank you to everybody for extending this extra stream, helping out. Remember, we did this for totally a great time and a great cause as well. Greg Miller putting his money where his mouth is. Took a big L today, but also stood up and did something really great and donated to the Bernard and Millie Duker Children's Hospital and Albany Medical Center. You can too by typing in exclamation point charity or check it out kindoffunny.com/knockoutcity. We got to play with the devs and hang out with the devs all day long. We're learning how to play. We're getting better. And most importantly, you will see that Kind of Funny logo in the game very, very soon for you and your crew to go out there and put on and show off. Now, I got to get locked in so me and my team can go get another win, because Andy Cortez and Blessing, they taking L's. Just L after L today. Oh, damn it.
They're downloading.
Look too soon.
All right. Coming to you, Quinn.
Yep. Oh.
I got one on Merc.
There you go.
Animation.
He's all alone.
There we go.
Oh.
Okay. Nice job. One behind you. Nice job.
Surviving with you.
All right. I'm going to stay with you.
Yep.
Just trying to find a ball.
Can't find one. You find me.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be here ball any day.
Right up above you guys, up on top of the train rails.
Gotcha.
Roger.
Let it rip.
Charging the ult.
Oh no.
Nope.
No, I know like he has never, never bombed up.
Whoa.
Is there strategy to not using the ultimate as much?
It's really hard to utilize. I think you can write scenarios, but I find that I often don't think about. I probably need to ball up more.
Right behind you, Will.
Works great at the low levels, for sure.
It's also good just
for
the
lower levels it definitely sets up
and stuff.
Like that's good call.
Just retreat on
zoning
that.
Them. Oh. Yeah.
All right, Quinn, let's regroup.
Yep, we're regrouping.
It's over here, straight on the right side.
Yep.
Oh. Merc's trying to cut me off.
Sounds good. I'm coming from the opposite spot.
Bad spot.
Multiple.
Train coming. Watch out for the train.
At the tail, Merc.
Ooh.
Oh, y'all didn't think on Twitch stream I'd go underneath the train now, did you? I did. No. Did it just heal?
Oh,
look at Blev. Team on the other side.
Merc. The trick with that one is not to go to the team.
Yeah. I thought you guys were there too, so I was like,
no,
oh, I'm going to join
the fight.
We all
got destroyed.
All right.
Got Andy left.
That one hit.
Nice job.
Oh. Got two hits.
Oh, good hit.
And we're all still up top. We're all still up top.
Three on the stairs.
I bounced that off a wall.
No, oh, damn it.
That's not good. My head will recover.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Oh, nice.
Here comes the pass. One more to you, Quinn.
Oh, we collided.
Watch out for
that up with one.
Good hustle.
Nice. There we go.
Ready.
Right behind you guys. Here comes Andy. Andy wants to take one. Oh, nice man, one. Andy. Good job, Will. Good job, Will.
I'm like spamming the tackle. I'm spamming the tackle.
I'm going alone.
Going up the multi ball. Be right back. Oh, nice job, blue team.
I lost it.
Nice pursuit there.
We got this. Round two.
We did it. Monthly goals.
You
30
enticed
out of 30.
Them with the fire sale and made it happen.
Don't let blue team keep talking over us on the comms. Yeah. We ain't saying anything.
Where you at, gold team? Yeah, I haven't heard the comms at all, gold team. Where you at?
And to be fair, we don't need
We don't need it. We're mind reading over here. I like it.
What? All right.
Oh,
nice. All right. Gold team takes the lead. I'll take this one.
Going underneath and under.
All right,
so
Mike.
Gone.
There we go.
Triple mount. I'm out.
Isolate down here.
Hi, Eddie.
Oh. All right, I'm surrounded.
Back. I'm good. I got a ball. I'm coming.
And keep running. Oh, never mind.
We're good. We both got off.
Coffee shop.
Let's get away from them. It's going to chase us down.
Coffee shop, yeah. See that?
They're running over to the...
They're coming.
Oh, God.
They
got two multis. Watch out.
Oh, my God.
Behind us, Mike? Nice. No, that was not me. I was the second ball late.
Oh.
My team died. No.
You're alone.
Good job, you guys. Yeah. Good job.
Hit by the changeup. The 20 mile an hour changeup.
Watch out for the train.
Watch out for the train. Yep. Uh-huh.
Nice catch, Cortez.
Wow.
Oh. Oh, nice.
Good. Beautiful.
Oh.
Get the rush.
Oh. Okay, nice. Just stared at him.
Yeah. Stick together. Call your shots.
There we go.
Spawn outside. I see one. I see two.
Behind you.
Oh, I didn't have a target.
Right here. Oh, we going in.
Yeah, we're going in.
Nice catch, Andy.
Oh no.
Nice. Good triangulation.
Got to stop trying to attack. Oh. Nah, yeah, we don't.
Thank
I
don't you think one.
You have the
go,
round.
Go. Fully charge this. Go.
Do it.
There you go. Fall on them when they fall. Yep. You know the deal. They're going to be stunned.
He bounced off the Geo.
Oh, my God. You're a king, bro.
Yeah. I focus way too much on you guys and not on them. Good job, everyone.
I saw through the wall just the load up, your load up mechanic, and I was like, oh, I don't think they know I'm here.
No, I was so focused on like you guys landing that.
I was exactly. Like, oh, yep. They won't expect it a second time.
Surely not.
All right, they're going right side.
I gotta keep remembering this.
They're flanking from behind.
Merc's going for a bunch of bounces, so.
Jesus, Mike.
I got that multi-ball, bro. Multi-ball's dangerous.
Yeah, this is not gonna end well, my friends. I apologize ahead of time.
Nice job.
Nice one.
Nice job, everyone.
How much to our left just went into the underneath area?
Oh, bless you all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
We're good.
I see him. All right. Merc's got a multi.
Yep, he's in the middle.
Other Merc gave me a ball.
Yep.
Nice catch, Andy.
Thank you.
Woo! Good job. 2-on-2.
No, why am I doing that?
Watch for that. You're by yourself, Quinn.
Yep. Getting out of here. We'll get out of here maybe the hard way. Yeah, the hard way.
we'll reset.
Train station, second floor.
We got that multi ball right next to you if you need it. Yep.
On the way. Train coming, watch out.
Got one hit on Willie.
Flanking us.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, I totally squandered that.
You got it. I'm going back. Oh, that's yours. I'm getting multi. On my side.
Still slow!
Nice.
All right, good.
Well, trying slow.
Bless, I'm over here. Don't push.
I'm on by Lion. Okay, two of them in the grand center of the grand terminal.
Grand terminal coming.
Yeah, if you get the multi pass one to me.
Oh, I just got killed by a bus. Thought
to
that
your
was
left,
gone.
To your left.
Oh. I'm real bad. I'm the worst.
Nice hit. Oh, good job. We'll get out of there. You're alone and it's 2v1.
We'll come in as fast I can. There's a pass. Now you're in it.
All right.
Was an amazingly timed curve.
Like I'm right with you.
Yep. I'm weak. Ooh,
I almost fell on top of the train.
I had zero way of reacting to that. That was awesome.
Yeah, they're all on the other side.
Bob coming.
Downstairs, watch out.
Shit. They're here too.
Yep.
All right, we just need one, guys.
Oh, yeah, they do. Nice.
Merc City's up top. Merc is down below with one heart.
They went to baggage.
Yeah,
Merc's gonna go for the bait, so don't.
There we go.
right side.
He's baiting me.
He knows his value.
Is this too early?
You got this.
They're above your guard from down. Drop it down.
Good job.
Oh no!
These are super close matches.
I can't take these, man. They're so close.
It takes two of them to try to take me down.
Oh man!
You see what I put up with every day.
That was great. God damn, dude.
That was really fun.
These are the fires through which I've been forged for 4 years.
Let's play another one, and either Andy and Bless switch with me. Let's switch up the sides. You guys can play with these two and see how that goes for you.
I'm not a player with those two.
Yeah, go for it. Come over here and give it a try.
Oh, man, that was good. That was some good shit.
It's a really fun game.
Oh, I don't know how to... I always think this is like the team change screen. Damn. That was a good ass game. I knew we isolated Mike down at the bottom. I was like, oh, here we go. Let's hunt. And two more pop up. Well, like, oh, it's over, time. Dude.
My bad. All right, Cortez and Merc. Let's go do Merc this. City, you two. Yeah? Right. You got Merc City.
I often fall into the... When I see too many people and I happen to catch a ball, I just panic and like just throw it back fast and hope that it hits somebody. But I end up trading all the time anyway.
Yeah, turns out hope isn't that good of a strategy most of the time.
Good call. Not the most reliable.
Not against you all.
Sadly, hope is not super effective against me.
I would know. If it were, I would have found out a long time ago.
Are you kidding me? I would have decided to do like every religion in the face of existence.
Let's go do this, Andy Cortez. We got Merc with us. We got a game right now.
Where are you going?
All right, where are you, Quinn? You by yourself?
Yeah, right behind Andy.
Arcade. Yeah,
just having
a little me time.
I'm just not hitting any of my tackles today.
Oh.
No! He threw a third one!
I thought I had that whip and catch.
Throw it.
That was the last dangerous. Second throw.
Didn't know it was a bomb before it got to me.
We got no balls here. We just go for the retreat. We have no balls here. Yeah.
Coming to you, Merc. You're in the aggressive mode of coming.
Nice bomb catch. Watch out.
Oh, it still got me. 51. Takes the lead.
Good job.
All right.
Andy, we're coming.
1v1 me, please.
Andy, oh man.
That was not a surviving, but that's okay.
Nice job, Merc. Here we go.
Okay. Where are you guys?
Oh, good hit.
All right.
Oh.
Good stutter. It's my bad.
Mike? Oh, my good catch.
That was mine to lose.
Good bumper. Good stuff.
Watch out the ball. William, you gotta warn people when you're catching and tossing bombs.
Surely.
I knew he was gonna throw that out. Like, I threw it to him so prematurely. Like, it was so early.
So ready for it.
Will, no, man. I sat there for so long with that.
I know.
My bomb, I was ready.
I figured it would be extra spicy for you if you knew that you were there for it and then you lose
it. Oh, I just fell on a pin.
Oh, no, Quinn.
That's embarrassing.
No, why do I? I keep thinking that's going to fully charge a throw instead of that thing. I always forget about that.
On my way now.
They're running.
Got a ball from parking.
Oh,
and this one.
Yep. One, I was ready. Man.
Whoa. Oh, no.
There we go.
I'm just like guessing at this point.
I'm in the middle.
When you find yourself guess catching, that's how you know. You're in a rough spot.
They're in your head.
Yeah. Go, Andy.
That was a guess catch.
Oh.
Oh, I still caught too early.
I'm not winning my exchanges.
There you go, Andy. There you go. Comeback time.
Ah, damn it.
Tower incoming.
Oh, shit.
Andy again.
Oh, that's not what I was trying to do.
Nice catch.
Ah, damn it. Oh, so close.
Good game, dude. Edge your seat type gameplay over here. I like it, y'all.
Get the blood pumping, man.
I love it.
So we call warm-ups.
Yeah, honestly, it's just so awesome to see how like into it you guys all are. That's probably the most fun, at least for me.
Well, I mean, we talked about this on the podcast, and it's just hard to. It's rare to have a game at launch feel this good this quick. You know, like there's always just issues, right? And there's usually like some sort of lag or some sort of server issues and. It's hard to have, like, just a really good feeling game, and you all fucking nailed it, honestly.
Nailed that. And when you have Greg Miller freaking out and wanting to play every single day, you know you got a hit on your hands, because he's the target audience of, like, just the true casual multiplayer gamer. And when he's into it, it was like, we knew we're going to be here a long time having fun.
As long as you're having fun.
Man. I got a target on me. I think it's Merc, yep, because he's playing with Geo.
Oh, nice drop.
Good pass. Mark on the way.
Where did the ball go for?
Any ball over to your side?
Fell down.
One above.
Mike, pass if you want.
I do not like where I am right now. Oh, nice hit.
Watch out.
Oh, no, Will.
Oh.
You got me with a different one, though.
There you go. Good job. Finish him. Oh, good try.
No, damn.
Oh, whoa.
Leave it. Don't get too thirsty.
Yep. Back up, Andy. Back up. You're hot.
Shots. You miss it. Regroup. Don't focus. That's how they get behind you.
There you go, Andy.
Surprise you.
There we go.
Good job, Andy. I'm right next to you. Don't worry.
Deadly game. Get surprised, Andy.
There we go. Oh, there's the wrap.
Yep, there he is.
There's the wrap that we want.
Damn.
Now we push.
There's a big wrap.
Now we push. Quinn's not moving. Uh-oh,
oh,
Quinn's
what happened,
keyboard controller. We lost.
Sorry,
Quinn.
My ping spiked into the hundreds.
Okay.
Jesus.
Gotta stop your Steam automatic updates.
I don't think it's mine. I'll check with the roommates.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, yeah, we should ask you guys what it's been like working from home and getting this game to, of course, go gold and then release. What's that been like for the whole team? Has it been fun, exciting,
ooh, nice,
difficult, heartbreaking?
Wow.
Thank you.
That was really good.
It's definitely difficult, you know, like anyone who's working during the pandemic.
Stop being good, please.
Even though we enjoy what we do, it's still a big toll to have to kind of keep ticking while the world's falling apart around you.
Yeah.
But I think we're really privileged to be in an industry where we, you know, we were able to capably step to what we needed to do to continue making the game safely and keep doing that for the last year and change.
That's awesome to hear.
Incoming big boy.
Oh no, there's nothing to do there. The bomb's in the air, I'm running away from people with balls, it's just bad. It's a bad situation. Bless is trying to flank up top.
Bad.
I don't know what you're talking about, Andy. Oh shit.
He's taking a note from the other Merc now. He's trying to take the tip, I like it. Oh, Quinn!
Oh, nice hit.
Oh,
survive.
Oh!
Nice!
Oh my god, how did I catch that? Oh my god!
No, I fell! Oh no, I died.
Oh, nice!
Wait! Oh, good pass. Takes
the lead. Oh,
pass him back.
No!
Girl here.
Woo. Oh, hi. That's not what I expected.
Just a little.
I had that.
Oh, and use one more.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Oh,
wow.
And there it is.
Good Jesus. Game. Jesus.
That was awesome.
That's great.
I bet it
good
was,
stuff.
Blast. I bet it was.
You like that, Blast? You like
Andy,
that?
You know, we can switch teams, Andy.
Yeah, Andy, go on that other side right now. But we're working towards the finale of us taking
them
on. So, yeah.
Promised land, man. I'll switch out with you.
Nah, I want to do this again, man.
Kevin, what is our timing on this, Kevin?
25 minutes left on the stream.
25 minutes. So let's do one more with Bless. Let's send Andy over there, and then us three take on these three. All right. Let's do a kind of funny battle again. Let's make it happen.
Cool,
all right, everybody, ready up? Let's do it.
Yeah.
Now that you guys have learned so much, let's see how you guys hold up.
Oh no.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm actually really excited for this.
Yeah.
I feel like I've learned so much.
Guys, come on, don't.
All right. Listen, I'm not. Let's
come
just
on,
aim
Andy,
for three.
Join the squad, Andy.
Get a win under your belt, Andy. You'll feel better. You know what I mean? Get a win under your belt. You'll feel good.
Are we missing somebody?
There
we go.
No, everybody should be good.
Yep. Sorry, you know, need to do my actual job real quick.
Yeah, got you. Yeah, thank you guys for giving us so much time. Slack. Love that.
Yeah,
absolutely.
No problem.
Thank you for playing. This has been a blast.
Yeah, this is awesome stuff.
All right. All right, man. No, if we end up losing, then I know that I'm the worst.
Okay.
Okay. Well, Andy and Mike, we gotta play some ranks.
Yeah. Now we definitely
after playing this with these folks, I think we gotta go into ranks at some point because we're gonna clean house.
Can we just fast forward to like plat? You know, because I'm in silver right now.
I'm almost gold. I'm a couple points away from gold. I'm very close.
I'm in bronze right now. It's just like it's rough. You know.
Have you guys seen on the development side any crazy rankings so far? Are people just going wild on ranked mode?
Yeah, so people have already started hitting diamond.
Awesome.
I know that some of our team is in ruby already. So they're like the top teams are better than our devs, I think. But yeah, ranked has been going pretty crazy.
I'm just like, who has the sniper on me?
Yeah,
I have
a sniper on me.
Hey, go Bless.
Good pass.
Oh.
Nice. Oh, I just fell off the side. Any tips or tricks for people falling off the side? Is there a quick way to get back up there that you would recommend?
Yeah, don't fall off.
Okay, don't fall off. Okay, I was looking for you to be like, Mike, if you hit the lob shot, you do a front flip. Maybe that will help you, you know, or
also,
a little spin
lighting
move up.
First makes it a lot easier. I got the whole squad on me.
Yeah, you're all alone.
Honestly, I'm disappointed in all of you that it took you that long.
Yeah, I'm disappointed.
Be ashamed of yourselves.
I'm with you, Bless. Be careful.
Oh, they're all aimed on me.
Yeah. I'm backing up.
It's over here on the far right. Mike's in back right.
All right, cool.
Oh! Ooh.
Nice.
Another tip for the edges, we spend a lot of time bordering them either in the classic black and yellow hazard warnings or in magenta.
Okay.
So if you see those, you're usually nearing an edge.
Okay, one.
Okay, good to know.
Got one on Merc.
All right. Coming back behind you guys.
Nice catch. Yep.
All three of us are together now.
Nice wing.
Bless, I'm ready.
Good stutter.
Oh. Nice job, Bless. We're fine. Let's get a ball, and then we'll get it.
Nice catch.
Oh, good tackle.
Mike's behind you. Mike's behind you.
Coming, Bless. To your left.
Oh. Oh, no.
Oh, I gave you that right.
It's too chaotic. We got a backup.
Yep. Oh. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, nice job.
There we go.
There we go, Bless. You got it.
All right, pull back, guys. Pull back.
Yep.
Play more defensive.
Gotta get him.
Leaving.
Push, Bless.
As I can.
Right next to you guys.
Ready for it.
Find us.
Oh, you kept that ball, Andy. Good for you.
Ooh.
Covering for each other.
Wait, you can go over here?
I got Merc.
Oh, yeah.
Nice slow.
Nice one, Blessing.
Oh.
Where are you?
I mean, I was just the distraction. That was my intent the whole time.
I didn't even know that was like walkable in there. I don't know. I thought Merc fell off over there.
Teamwork.
All right, I got a sniper on me.
Let's go, Bless. Oh.
Oh, I thought I had that.
Pass him, go through.
Oh.
Did I hit you?
All right. Yeah.
Oh, went through.
Nice. Great job, Quinn.
Not what I was expecting.
Whoever that was
that
like
that
was
Merc right to me.
Yeah, that was literally at the point of it transitioning.
They scooched right past each other.
Yeah. was...
Oh man, Mike, Bless, we're gonna get our asses beat.
We're gonna play great, Andy. We're gonna play great.
You got this.
I'm so excited. Like Bless says, like I'm ready for this. I'm excited.
As long as there's improvement, you can know you made progress.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Give me that back, please.
Oh, great job.
Gold team takes the lead.
Oh. Oh, good hit. I'm in the
pit. Win. Nice.
Well, I'm soloed out over here.
Oh, I can't be angry.
I'm sorry.
I'm right
that's
next
all right.
To you,
that's all right.
He's gonna try to believe.
Blessing, here it comes.
Are you back? You need to.
Yep, ready. Come back to me.
Right here.
Now. Crush
it. Damn it,
Mike.
One more time. Let's do it.
Oh shit.
Full Will. Nice dodge into that one. It's all you, Bless. It's right behind you. One more time.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh, one more sniper around.
All right, we got to regroup.
Bless coming in.
Bad news for us.
We got Bless.
Oh, man. You guys surround it. All right, I'm coming in.
Cover. Pass it out. I missed.
Good hit.
Pass from deep.
Oh.
I think we just made Merc unleash a pterodactyl cry.
Up in three.
Oh, my God.
I believe.
Bless is here alone.
Yeah, I'm alone.
There we go.
They go, Bless. They go.
There we go.
They're over by the school wrecking ball-ish.
Yeah.
They're in blue, paint building.
Gotcha.
Oh, Andy,
one behind us, Bless, just so you know, Quinn's right behind us.
Well, Quinn's
right behind you.
I see you coming in.
Oh, Quinn does.
Oh, no. I just missed time the hell out of that so bad.
Oh, nice tackle.
I just wanted to get behind you.
Oh,
no.
Okay.
Oh, that didn't work.
We'll come behind you.
Pull back. Dude,
I'm running. I'm in the middle.
Good pass.
Oh! Good job, everybody.
Passing?
Good passes.
One of these has to get the KO.
Picking too many 3v1s.
Oh my gosh.
Damn it.
That was really impressive, though.
Thanks.
Oh right. No, I threw the ball instead sniper. Of dashing.
Sniper on us.
Yep, across the elevator.
Mike, don't even try, bro. Mike, I know you're sniping Warzone now, but don't even try this shit, all right?
Bless. I'm right behind you. Pass.
I'm so bad at passing. It always.
I'm balled up. It's gonna be one right on my butt.
But you guys in the lob pass too lately, Andy. That helps.
Unlucky.
Merc is behind y'all, flanking.
Oh no!
Nice catch, William.
Oh,
nice tackle. He saved Merc there.
Yo, we also need to give credit to the music. The music is bumping, y'all. Great job on the music as well. We got to make sure we bring that love.
Oh, thank you. Glad to hear it.
Yeah, I've
had a long time to get there. Right.
Oh, nice hit.
Oh, woo! Andy. Blast.
Oh, it's wonderful.
I'm coming back in.
All right, we're good.
No. Nice.
Good job. We're down by one. We're in this.
Tackle.
Ooh.
We're all good.
Ready, blessed, move forward.
That was a good pass.
You all have one health. If you want to back up, I'm right behind you.
Oh,
oh let's
catch.
Go.
Oh,
good job, y'all. Now we attack. Good job, gold team.
That happened so fast. Nice. That it was in a blink
guys.
Of an eye.
Nice, nice.
That was great.
Oh, yeah.
That was fantastic.
Here's an interesting one as the world tries to go back to a new normal. Question for the devs, is there any plans for split screen online play by chance? I think old school Halo on that.
I don't think we have any plans for that now. I have no idea how that would work with our servers, just because our servers are such like a...
Eat that tackle, you son of a jerk.
Oh, I thought Merc was going to bail me out here because he knows more about how the back end works.
Nope. Ooh. That is one that we are aware of. We're not talking about working on it, because it turns out it's really hard, and there's a lot of stuff going on as well.
Like that,
we had
like
to
that.
Optimize the game really hard to get it to run all the it'd be really challenging to get that on.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Split
screen
now. Yeah, you're talking to people who grew up with split screen stuff, so we're definitely.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Man. Oh, I'm leaving this conference.
Yeah.
Good job, we're all together. Good job, team.
Yeah. Hold.
Alright, we're right next to you.
Oh, I don't like this at all.
Yeah, they're all in here.
Okay.
Oh, I had a sniper on me.
Nice catch.
Where'd that go?
I trust you. Oh, I don't trust you enough.
No.
Blast
you
right
trust
now.
Too much. Don't trust me ever.
They're covering each other so well.
Same for y'all. Nice one.
Maybe the reinforcements came in.
Oh, nice dash on that one.
No.
Good job, Blast. You're battling, kid.
Yep, survive.
Oh.
Alright. Oh no.
Good job, Blast. Good job. Back up. We're all together. We're all together.
I got our Nipsey.
Blast.
Oh, I got hit.
Nice job, Blast.
I have a sniper on me. Sniper on me.
No, I'm gone.
Nice.
Got early.
Coming in.
You fought so well, Blast. Good
Thank
job.
You. That was great.
Merc's trying to isolate me.
Yeah, I got Andy isolating me. He's trapped me. Oh my.
All right.
Figure from Andy.
Ah, no.
Oh,
nice
man.
One.
Good job, everybody. Good job.
Oh, he actually bought that. Nice.
Oh, God. So bad.
No, I dashed
oh,
the wrong
no,
direction.
Might.
Oh, gosh.
Andy, we're not gonna let it happen. We're not gonna let it happen.
I should have just thrown.
Blast, I'm coming.
I need you. Oh, sweet. We
traded. I'm coming.
Woo!
Oh, gosh. I'm good dodge. I'm with you.
Oh, bad throw. Why did I do that?
I appreciate it.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Why would I do
nice
that?
It's all good, Mike. It's all good. Oh, shit. I need somebody. Okay, cool.
I'm with you.
Good throw.
I don't have it. Nope.
No.
Oh, Andy.
Not you.
Oh,
it works. Need this.
Oh,
no. I need it.
Oh,
Oh,
you still got the sniper. No.
The almighty potato.
Oh, watch out, watch out. We're both one.
Oh, no. Watch.
Mike.
Oh, close.
You got a curveball that one right there, Mike.
Yeah, that's a curveball. Blessing. Oh, no, that's coming to murder.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Oh, I'm the worst out of all of us.
I'm the worst out of all of us.
Oh, man. Well done.
GG's, everybody. GG's.
Nice matches.
Good stuff.
All right. Well, I think we're nearing the end of the stream, so it is time for a kind of funny versus the developers of Knockout City Battle.
Oh, wow.
One more time.
Oh,
all right.
Wow. Oh no, guys. Are you sure y'all want to do this?
100%.
Oh, dude,
Andy, we need you confident, Andy. You got to believe right now, big dog. It's going down, okay?
You can't even beat you two with two devs. Think about that for a second. It's just simple math.
You know what's going to be great is Greg's going to come back tomorrow or whenever, and you're going to be so much better than him.
Oh,
now that you've had all these
Greg. That's it. Just play a bunch of matches against him.
That's so true. Yeah. We'll feel way better about ourselves.
Us three, I think, are easily now taking down Roger, Barrett, and Greg.
Oh,
I'm playing with these guys.
I mean, come on, Bless.
That's easy.
That was the truth regardless, but now I think it's definitive.
Well, it's the difference between going, like, you know, 6-10 versus going 10-0.
Yeah.
Exactly.
All right.
Y'all
the
ready?
Goal, let's get 3 KOs right here.
Yeah,
Mike.
No, the goal is we win. We win, big dog. I'm not setting no goal besides a win. All right? Let's talk. Let's pass. Let's stick together. We know what we do. We know what we do.
This.
We're watching
for
the merc flank. If we catch him on a flank, we isolate him. We turn around right away.
That's
all right? Let's do our game.
Velan
isolate him.
Like, go a full out.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm a little tilted from being catching
right,
so many L's
right.
in a row. My brakes are off.
Throw it.
No.
Andy Cortez, what the hell are you doing with me?
I'm angry.
Get out. That a boy.
Merc smash.
Oh, this is bad. I am all alone.
We're fine. Yeah.
You're not alone. We're coming with you. Don't worry.
Don't worry. We're right behind you.
The whole party's here.
Nice job.
Wow!
Oh, no, hey!
Oh, shit.
Damn it.
Good try. We're in this.
Nice one.
Backing up.
Right, I'm coming to you all. Right. I'm coming to you all.
No problem. We're out.
They're behind you all. They're circulating. They're passing.
Oh, nice one.
Wow, that was a double.
I was ready for that, y'all. I was ready for that. Andy, you be careful. Ah, there we go. Everybody
talk it out.
See what you see. There comes some passes. Good job. Good try.
Passing ET, Andy. There you go.
There we go. Hey, we got one. Isolate. Yep. There we go.
Oh, nice.
There we go.
Isolate. Three on one.
Bumped me.
Battle. Pass. Pass and battle.
Nice catch, William.
Good job.
Oh, no.
From the angle. All you by yourself. Back up. Good try. Oh, a little early, Mike. Good job. Hey, let's go again. Bless, I'm right behind you.
Yep.
Let's go.
Probably by yellow? Yeah.
God. Love that. That's a close one. That's a very close one.
Yeah.
Backing up towards you, Andy. Get ready. They're going to be on my tail.
They're on your tail.
Yep. You're good. You're just fine. Behind us is Merc.
So you mix it up. Behind you is Quinn.
Oh, Quinn with the mix-up. I like it. Hey, look at us. Three that time. Not bad.
Not bad.
You know what? That's a good start.
Shout out to Andy for that character catch at the very beginning.
That was great.
That was scary.
I had no expectation that was going to get caught because it was so close to you.
Oh, no.
That's all right. Throw.
Gosh.
Nice. Got one. Here we go.
They're above you, Mike. Above you.
Oh, yeah. Oh. There we go.
Oh, man. They're just isolating.
You start getting on your back. You get on your heels, really well. You know you're in a problem. You got to be on your toes.
Yeah.
You got to be on your toes. You go to the heels, you know you have a problem.
Hey, that's you, Mike.
Yep. Let's go, Bless. Get ahead of us. Let's go to work. Throw it in.
Nope, it's gone.
Oh, nice dash on that.
Got you, Bless.
Damn it.
All right, that's a free.
Never mind.
Oh,
there we go. I got hit.
Oh, nice hit.
There we go, Bless.
Nice job, Bless. Let's keep the passing up.
Oh, good one.
Go, Bless.
Mike, go. Oh, no.
No! I pressed the wrong button.
Oh, nice.
There we go. Good job. Good job. Hey, Andy, we're in this. You, right behind you, Andy. Yep.
There
good
you
job. Oh good job. Let's go down. Let's go down. Come on. Two on one. Keep it going.
Oh, there we
go. Good job, you two. Hold strong. Hold strong.
Got the trick, though.
Get ahead of us. Let's go for that. Let's go for that. Nope. Yep. Oh, a little early on the catch, Mike.
Go back.
Yep.
You're getting the pass.
Behind us. Behind
us. Shit.
Oh, Zerk is incredible. Whoever just did that, using the moonball to jump over the high fence to get behind us. Absolutely.
Just the play.
Fucking great.
There we go. Hey, let's lock in, Bless. Let's lock in.
They're TPing. Oh, no. They're TPing.
I'm grabbing a ball over here.
They TPed. They TPed.
Oh, we're playing. Oh,
I'm in a TP and it's over. I'm in a TP and it's so over.
I will say I think your downfall on that one was once you guys got momentum, you guys got way too cocky.
Pushed up.
Oh yeah, the moment that we had the 1-3 and I was like, let's keep pushing, it was over. Yeah, that was the bad move there.
I'm in that Overwatch mindset where I'm like, all right, they're still down numbers. We could still go isolate wherever the spawns are, but 3v2 is not down numbers. I got to understand that.
Well, no. And the only reason why I say that is because Merc very much appeared in front of you guys when you were like all focused on me. And then he just ran away.
Oh, yeah.
And then all of a sudden he was behind you. And nobody was looking at their flank.
Yeah.
Kevin, how much time do we have?
5 minutes.
All right, one more.
Let's see one more.
One more.
All right.
We're getting, hey, we're getting close, kind of funny team. We're getting real close here. I think we're going to break through maybe five.
It's
maybe
gonna be
six,
a 10-0, 10-0.
Okay?
Let's be real. Oh, no.
I'm glad you guys are having fun, though.
We're having a blast. Absolute blast. Time. Thank you for doing this, y'all.
Jake Z32, actually, a great question. One of your previous works, did you guys and gals work on Mario Kart Live Home Circuit with this team? Of course, that was the previous title.
I think only William here did.
I worked on Mario Kart Live for a bit, yeah.
Okay, cool. But the other two of you then were just on Knockout City?
Yep.
Wow. Yeah, Knockout
City for about 3.5 years. Merc on closer to 4, right?
Wow.
Yep, a little over 4 at this point. I did a little bit of VFX support, helping out with some maths on Mario Kart Live as it came up, but did not work directly.
I've got about a year and a few months on Knockout City, and I got about 3.5-4 months on Mario Kart Live. I was part of the
shipping. Watch our left. Nope, nobody there. Good.
Two in the middle, one on the left.
Got you. Good job. One behind us.
Oh,
we're all good. Everybody's good.
Nice fake. Oh,
God. Oh, behind me.
We're all good. Blessing, I need you to survive for a second.
Oh, I'm trying.
You're succeeding, unfortunately.
Damn it.
Okay, there we go.
I just fed the beast. I literally fed the beast. That is Merc. I just threw a couple lob balls at him. That wasn't good.
You know what? You were good, man. You were nice to me. You gave me a ball. I'll survive.
Oh, fed the beast.
No.
Now you die. I mean,
take a nap.
No one dies. Good try, y'all. Good try, y'all.
Oh, they're focusing me.
Just a small concussion, you know?
Yeah.
All right. Compose ourselves. Patience, boys.
Compose ourselves. Oh, they're coming in hot. Got it. Got one.
You got one.
Oh.
But it is not enough.
Not enough. Oh.
Oh.
That was a little
good catch though, Mike. Good catch.
Okay. I'm gonna retreat. I'm gonna wait for you guys.
Okay.
I like it. I'm coming to you, Bless.
Oh, nice. Now it's 1v2. You might have a chance.
Oh.
Oh, 3v1.
There you go. This could be it.
Oh,
here
no.
Here they come. Get our passes in. Get our passes.
I'm just not catching good anymore.
Woo. Wait, where's my C-Mat? What the fuck?
Well, we were there, but we weren't there.
No,
we
don't
there,
blame your
we
team, Bless. I was dead already.
No.
I just got knocked.
I was trying to pass, and I'm like, why aren't my balls going anywhere?
Bless, let me show you something that Quinn showed me, all right? So ball up right off the bat. Let me show you what Quinn showed me the last game.
You're going to throw me to the center so I can get the thing first.
No. So, okay. Dang it. That's all right.
Here, go.
So, over here, you go over there, and then you get their power stuff. I threw you too hard, but
Smart. Go over there, then you get
that, and you're on that opposite side.
Yeah, you want better coverage, but you got to make sure it's a little bit more pinpoint on that. You have to do it, like, immediately. You only have a certain amount of time to do it.
Oh, no, I just fell.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Whoop. Just rent-free in my head. I'm backing up a mile.
But
it's also one of those things where when you're playing against this team and you're being aimed at, you don't know if it's just one or three people aiming at you.
Yeah, here they come. Look at them all with the multi-balls and stuff. Oh, man.
Ah, my parachute was in the way. Ah,
we got this.
Dang it.
We got to get one, y'all. We got to get one. Don't go down with a goose egg.
Bless you, you're alone. Bless you, you're alone.
Yeah, I'm trying to survive.
I can't believe you got that off.
I mean, I died.
I don't know how you got that off, but I respected. Oh, my God.
It was not a fruitful decision, Mike.
Andy, I'm with you. Nice, Andy.
Oh, we lost a heart. No, William.
There you go.
I know. I failed again.
I'm coming, Bless.
Ah, I need you.
I'm here with you if you hit me with a pass.
We're 2v3 this whole game, dude.
Oh, no. I fell.
No, quit.
I'm so sorry.
You ever forget the controls?
I
just tried to throw a
R3. All I had to do was glide for another 30 seconds.
That shit got so sweaty.
Man, and with the size of this map, it is 2v3 way faster than you want it to be 2v3 or 1v3 rather. Like, with how quickly the team can get to the other side, it's hard to really retreat to a tier teammates.
We wanted to make sure that with all of the different levels, that there are different types of play that you can do with each one. So, like, if you notice, with Knockout Roundabout, the way you utilize the cars is super important. And even the way the Geo is shaped and moved around is really something that you can utilize once you get used to the level. It's the same way with, like, Rooftop Rumble. There are certain things that you can do on Rooftop Rumble that you can't do everywhere else. And it's a matter of figuring those things out.
Cool.
That's cool as hell. That's cool.
That's awesome. Well, let's get some G's in the chat. Let's get some emotes. Let's spread some love and some cheer and some fun right there. We want to thank the Velan Studio devs for coming in, battling us in Knockout City, and of course, teaching us a few tips and tricks right there. You will see the Kind of Funny logo coming your way in the video game. And of course, we did all this for a great cause as well. We donated over to the Bernard and Millie Duker Children's Hospital Albany Medical Center. You can type an exclamation point charity or go to YouTube or kindoffunny.com/Knockout City to donate as well and go out and support. Thank you to Will, Quinn, and Merc. You guys and gals killed it. It was so much
amazing.
Fun. Thank you for coming in here and playing
so
with
much
us.
Fun.
Any final words? Where can everybody find you? What's the updates? Where should they be? And, of course, take advantage of Block Party.
Yeah, absolutely. You should also join our Discord, discord.gg/knockoutcity. We got a ton of stuff going on there. We do giveaways. We had our whole thing where you could sign up to face our devs yesterday. And all of our announcements go there and on our Twitter, which is just @knockoutcity.
There you go. Cool. Andy, Blessing, do you guys feel good? You ready for some ranked games together later tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude, I feel great. I'm ready. We're going to fucking kill it. We're going to absolutely destroy it.
Go get some Gatorade. Go get some lunch. Let's get rejuvenated and relaxed. You got a great podcast coming your way. Greg and his mom will be on the Kind of Funny podcast. Of course, the Kind of Funny X-Cast hosts tomorrow at 6 a.m. West Coast, Best Coast time. And it's the holiday weekend. We won't be here for any live content on Monday. You'll still get the VOD content coming your way, and we'll see you back here live on Tuesday. Peace, everybody. Be safe and have a great weekend.